people.
Rawr.
Rawr.
Hello and welcome to the...
Even though there's nobody
don't
here.
Know how that goes.
Hello, yes. Domain.
Yes. I remember it. It's like,
hello,
domain.
Welcome people to the domain.
Okay, thank you. You can tell how little Mary is. Kittens.
Now we got out.
Dude, what is a gamer?
What's a what?
What is a gamer?
A gamer?
Yes.
Let me see.
It's one of those weird fuckers.
One of those weird fuckers?
Who just sit down.
What's a gamer? Oh, one of those weird fuckers. It looks weird that you're putting on your
nose.
Own nose.
Zach,
nose.
Where you at? Back here. You come
it looks
back here?
Weird that you're putting on your own nose.
Come on, Zach, rejoin your bay. And by bay, I mean Nilo.
What? You weren't playing on what?
Well, I thought you guys were all going to leave three of you. Well, no, because I'll probably, pass out. Do you see my hoodie? I would be wearing the same pants as Nikki if I wasn't lazy.
Wait, you mean you were lazy?
If I wasn't lazy.
What, you're wearing jeans, though.
I'm too lazy to put them on.
But you're not lazy enough to put them on because you're wearing jeans right now.
No, I'm too lazy to get out of these skinny jeans. Do you know how
to Hey, look, it's Miranda. Miranda's here.
My love! I miss you!
The bread girl can come here quicker than the bread boy.
Yeah, where's
the boy? Ooh, shots fired.
I think the bread boy is with the bread girl.
Probably.
Oh. But hi.
Hello.
I did not just almost say fuck you.
I was late. Because I had to take my mother to a thing.
Yeah, but we were late setting up. But not as late as normal.
Well, that's because...
Let's be honest, Zach did all the setup.
Zach
Thank
did
you,
all
Zach.
The setup.
I just don't know how to. I can't do shit.
Did you guys stop recording? Did you guys stop recording?
Yeah.
Why?
They beat
it. Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Took him 2.5 hours. He's in the kitchen where he belongs. Yeah, you tell him his place. Men belong.
Naked Snake Mate's
here. Naked Snake Mate.
Hey.
Hello. Where Zach, who am I going to talk about these topics with? Other than Logan. There's yeah.
Zachary, come on.
Go. What? Because you're never in the podcast.
So? She's working
you're
on her
new
homework,
face
though.
And new ideas.
She's not a new face.
I have all topics, though.
Yeah, but she's working
But
on
she has new ideas.
She's working on her
She does have new ideas.
Fuck.
Your phone went off.
Yeah, I heard that.
Oh, there goes the stream.
What?
Move it over. Move the controller over.
Did I move something?
Yeah, like...
She just...
Take that analog stick on the left and just move it to... Yeah, that way. There you go. Thank you.
I break everything I touch.
I told you I do. This is why I
She didn't break anything.
Things.
Zach, you're so lame.
Why is he lame? Oh, what are your topics?
So lame.
What
are your okay, so I have a lot. I'm going back to playing Kingdom Hearts 2.8. Bye, guys.
I know,
wow.
It's so good.
Wow.
I'm playing it too.
Wow.
That's
okay. She's gonna leave.
It's okay, my love, I'll forgive you.
Where the hell is Austin? Oh, he's at home.
I'm not
he's on a bread yes. He's on a breadcation.
No,
yeah.
Actually apparently he's with the bread girl and
That's
he's in the kitchen.
Yeah, he's in the kitchen cooking bread girl some food where he belongs.
Cooking bread girl. He's cooking bread girl.
Some food. I added that. I just paused. Okay.
He's not cooking.
Probably nothing edible.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, I won.
Who knows?
What did I...
Hey, look. Okay. Austin chimes in. Me time.
God damn it, Austin.
That's okay. You don't come up with topics anyway. No, okay. Shots fired. Anyway, we have a bunch of topics. We have the...
With the bread boy. You're with the bread boy?
Yeah.
You're with yourself?
The bread boy's with the bread boy.
What?
Me time with me.
Breadception. We're joined today with Cassidy and Logan. Hello.
Because we're amazing.
Yeah.
And
I'm in,
no one else wanted to be on.
I'm in this seat.
Oh, Zach.
Because I wanted my fancy looking mic.
Love you, Zach.
I turned around. I clicked start. And I turned around the couch.
D Jackson, hello. How are
Sit.
You today?
Oh, my God. It's not
I got something on my fucking
I'm not
leg.
That fat.
I might be, but I can move.
Oh, now we're competing with Cinnamon Toast Can as well.
They literally told me a story.
I don't care.
That was funny. I thought that was funny.
Me?
I've seen Judge Judy.
Me, I can lift up my fat and just clop it down on my desk.
They actually just beat it, and I've been playing it too.
And if you have a few comments,
you're kind of behind.
You are
super behind.
They beat it. They beat it in a video today.
I beat it like what? I beat it the day it came out.
Was it the day?
I beat it the day it came out. Yeah.
So,
yeah, we didn't get a chance to play.
Yeah, but you guys played Dreams Out Distance.
Yeah.
It's a 2-hour game.
But they didn't finish, I don't think.
We only played for like an hour.
Wait, I'm being rude. Is that a little on top?
Has anyone seen G4?
Except for Lollipop? Damn it. I was gonna
say sacred. No lollipops.
I have not seen G4. I'm playing Chivalry pretending I'm a King's Landing Knight. That's the only way to play that game. And G Jackson, no, I've never seen that.
Wait, you're playing Chivalry? Man, we need to play that game.
Yeah, we do need to play that game.
I wanted to play that game for a while. No one wants to play with me.
We have. One.
No, we haven't.
Said you want
two.
To play.
We haven't.
Three.
Three?
Wait.
Three?
He's gotta check his notes.
Wait, three.
We have four topics today. What? Has anyone seen Cheaters? Logan's a cheater.
So is a lot of people in this room, honestly.
Yeah, let's be honest. I wasn't saying in a relationship sense,
I was saying in like a game sense.
Oh no. In a game sense I am totally what? Oh, cheat.
I'm going out Bubble. Soon and I can't what? No, Bubba, you can't leave.
Every time
I play team. I always yell for the watch every time I cancel. I can't Bubble, no, why? He said he's going out somewhere.
You have a hole in your sock.
No, don't get a life.
You know what, Sab?
Yeah,
I just
wear your life.
These are the first time I'm wearing these.
Sorry. You're not breaking the straw. You broke the yellow one. I have two cups and one straw now.
I have your letter here. I just need to mail it out.
We need your address.
I wrote it on the whiteboard with the dick next to it. They won't
Cheaters is a show on
G4,
VH1.
Oh!
We'll have someone else write it.
I thought... I don't want to know if I want to.
We are better, Bubble. Your life is with us now. Austin, you're not there.
Yes, thank you for that great opportunity.
Cheaters is a show on G4. I didn't know. That's cool. You ain't part of that we. Yeah, but Bubble, you're part of this we. We're a we. I know I'm on breadcation. Yeah.
Literally.
We're all hanging out. We're all chilling. We're not doing anything. Anyway, let's go with our first topic. So I was researching this awesome thing.
Porn.
Yeah. Should we start with that one?
That was one of the topics?
That's actually a semi-topic. Yeah,
Zachary.
It has to do with one of the things. Yeah.
It's your turn to bring up porn. No,
go back to what you were saying.
No, this one topic. Okay. It's about a YouTuber. And I'm not going to say her name because I don't want you guys to give her shit. But I saw her and there's like a news article about her that she's like super desperate for like subscribers and shit like that.
So are we.
So no, but
subscribe.
this is like,
she's banging.
This is so desperate for like subs that it's just like, why? So she's she announced that when she hits a million subscribers, she is going to release a sex tape. Of herself.
She attractive?
Yeah, she's pretty true. She's pretty attractive.
I would hope she's attractive if she's announcing that.
Oh no, she's attractive.
I'm
but like she's like, how desperate do you have to be famous to put out a sex tape once you get a million subscribers? That you have to say that to get subscribers.
Wait, that's the only funny thing I've said? Man, you have not seen Yucca.
Has he seen the video? I don't know. But yeah, there's another she's like gonna do it. She's gonna make a sex tape with another YouTuber that I will not say the name of also. And she claims that she's been approached for porn like many times. And she said that she doesn't.
How many subscribers does she have now?
She's only been on YouTube for a month. And I think she has like 200.
That's because she announced she's gonna have a sex tape.
Oh, hell yeah.
Also, she's an attractive female. They usually get. She probably is showing a lot of cleavage. So.
She was. Absolutely.
So,
was wearing like
that,
wearing
that's
a shirt
how it happened.
Wearing a shirt that literally was all like covered like the bottom part of the boob where like it's like the like the nipples are just barely like about to be visible.
See, that's how you get lots of.
And she was like wearing like these
Twitch.
Booty shorts.
On Twitch and YouTube, you just wear you have big boobs,
but
you
covered by skirt.
Barely cover your nipples and you just show everything and you're like, "Oh,
yeah, I want a million subscribers, and if I get a million subscribers, I'll release a sex tape of myself. Oh my god!
She better not.
Oh yeah, and then a bunch of people are giving her shit about it. And there was one person, named Sarah E. said, "You're a mess. get a real job. Yeah,
I mean, this is a real job. It's just
if
not
no,
easy
it's not a real
in the
job
beginning.
Until you make an income from it.
Exactly.
If you're making a yearly income from it, it's not a real job.
Exactly. This is it, but this is okay, this is the leading up to a real job.
Yeah. That's only if you get that milestone, you know. But seriously, only been for a month and you're expecting fame out of YouTube, and you know, like,
you have to put your fucking life into this
yeah,
shit.
Yeah. It's fucking ridiculous. That's just stupid. Why would you do that to yourself? What other things? We're gonna go back to the beginning because that was actually the last thing I saw. I looked up news, interesting, funny news. That was I found that. Court Miranda said hi.
That's
not news.
Court Miranda
said
hi.
Hi. She said hi. She's too focused in her game. The very first thing that I actually saw was this human pig hybrid. Yep.
Told you.
Human pig hybrid. Huh?
That's who?
Yeah.
Logan.
Like,
that's who?
No, this is like perfected. Like, that the pig human hybrid was actually born.
From saying
200 so far.
No, no. After.
No, it was like a whole documentary on it.
Did you hear about Elon Musk?
There are also fake documentaries of fake mermaids that washed up on beaches. It doesn't mean it's real.
Elon Musk.
There are actually fake news things now.
Yeah.
You should
really? No, this is a thing that I saw on like the news thing that I always use. So, created an injection with human cells that combined, developed at any type of body tissue into pig embryos.
My kitten, you best get your fucking.
And they did
here.
It like it was a trial and error process, which was pretty cool. And so, it was like, it's
I'm looking
the
it
basi-
up.
Basically what they did to do this is
oh,
yeah. That's
first human pig embryos made, then destroyed. Wait, is that basically like, since they are part human, is that like,
I'm
oh, abortion?
No, they were successful. Those were successful embryos that they used to like, oh, that's dumb. They actually used those to, I have it here. They actually used the pig human embryos to discover like new, like to study human development and diseases. And it also says that...
No, it's part pig, part man organs.
Yeah. Like, they take, like, the body tissue, and then they inject it inside the fucking pig embryo. Or, I forgot what it was called, but it's, like, it's the state where, like, a pig, like,
ew,
where
wow.
the pig, like, conceives the kid, and then they take, like, human tissue, and then they inject it before the pig is developed into fucking...
Yeah, he is.
Are you a pussy?
Nikki, did you Google
oh.
it?
Oh, yeah. Courtney, Bubble says...
The embryos look creepy.
Bubble says, hi, Courtney, I love you!
Where? Hi, Bubble, we have your letter! Look.
And everyone else.
Walk out the
well, you are what you eat. I was born in one. You weren't born... What?
In a pussy.
Yeah, but no, you're...
But he wasn't born in a pussy. He was born from a pussy.
Yeah, yeah, you're born from one,
in
not
one.
In one. You're an idiot, Austin.
And he also said,
so dumb.
He also said, I'm was born.
I'm in was one. Born in one.
Is this what you're looking at?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
Is that?
What is that red thing?
It's the pig organs.
Probably the heart or something.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, so
some
it's like
shit.
This big of a little thing and like this big of a red thing.
I don't know what the
else?
Fuck it is. I don't know. I don't know the science.
Ew.
It could be a big dick.
Awesome.
There was actually.
Massive.
There. I'm was born, damn it.
You were.
You!
You were an AP English, Austin.
I'm was born. You said it twice.
I'm
okay,
was born.
It's not an accident if you've
I
done it twice
bubble,
in a row.
But the first thing I ever did was pop out of a. No, he said in.
He said pop
he's,
out of.
He said pop out of. Pop out of what? Pop out of ass?
Pop out of a shit.
Pop out of shit. Pop out of a shit.
Yeah.
Pop out of a. Out of a.
Out of a shit.
Out of a.
Out of a shit.
Actually, they tested the same thing with
I'm
rats.
I'm was the king.
I'm was the king. Dude, it's I! I! Singular!
He asked me to do it on purpose.
Not.
He's doing it on purpose.
Pussy.
I know he's stupid, but he's not this stupid.
Austin, if you yell out, you know nothing, Jon Snow, for the watch, and what? Talk really loud. I'll give you $10. Right now, wherever you are. Like, it has to be out loud in your house right now.
Is he at Miranda's house or is Miranda over at his?
I think he's at his.
He would do it then.
I was amazing. Bubbles making fun of Austin.
Actually, it's I was amazing.
I was amazing.
I was amazing.
Also the test in that was they tried it on rats and mice too. Didn't go very well. But they discovered that using undulants such as pigs and sheep who have the same kind of skin type as we do. As
yeah,
humans,
pigs are usually used for a lot of that shit.
Is to discover new screening methods. So like finding new diseases in human bodies.
Wait, does this
stuff.
Mean that we can potentially have human pigs walking around?
Yeah.
Will they be able to talk like humans or only oink like pigs?
Oink like pigs.
Are you sure?
I'm have to go now. Bubble, I don't want you to go.
He just said, you know nothing, Jon Snow. I'm was.
I'm was.
He wants that $10 Steam card.
So that the Shulk Institute did their own like private donations and shit like that, so they can fund this shit.
I'm unlocked something. Okay, I'm just gonna plop
what's up?
Down here.
Oh, good thing you're here.
I'm a wiener.
I a wiener.
I need proof that you did it. Is this a new shirt now? I'm was. What was
I'm
that
was.
Shirt that we were talking about earlier?
Rainbow Bakery shirts out.
No, not that one.
No,
the one when we were outside.
That one.
Shit, I didn't have my book.
Safety first?
Safety pine cone?
Safety pine cone!
Safety pine cone! Look out for that shirt, safety pine cone.
I promise you the video will come out before, maybe.
I really hope that video comes out sooner because safety
we'll
pine
see.
Cone is funny.
I kind of don't want to edit it now that there's going to be a lot of other shit.
No, safety pine cone.
Oh,
that's
fine.
So, there's actually a new game coming out, not anytime soon though. It's called Marvel Project. The Avenger Project.
Is that thing with Capcom?
No. That's Marvel versus Capcom.
No, Square Enix.
Square Enix, yeah, that's it.
I knew what I meant.
Yeah, where it's an assembling of the Avengers, and it's like with Square Enix, Crystal Dynamic and Eidos Montreal. Like, people who made Final Fantasy, Kingdom Hearts, Tomb Raiders, and Deus Ex. The trailer shit is pretty cool. It's about, some woman talking. I don't know what the fuck she's saying.
I've never played Deus Ex.
Deus Ex is pretty good.
It is. Yeah. It is pretty good.
I should try it.
Yeah.
I didn't play much of it, but
you should also play Tomb Raider.
Play all the Deus games.
I didn't play all of them. I played the...
Play all of them.
I played the one for the PS3.
You get a better story. All the Deus games. I like how you said that.
Deus. The Deus games. There was a pretty cool trailer that I watched. It was just like, it was a bunch of like, you know, There was this woman talking and she was talking and like as the trailer was going on, like you saw like abandoned items from each of like the main superheroes. Like you saw Thor's hammer, you saw Captain America's shield, you saw.
He's playing Metal Gear.
I fucking love Metal Gear Solid. There was Iron Man's repulsor, like his glove, one of his gloves, like, you know, like, yeah, like from his suit, like the hand from his suit.
I'm was is not at 8 viewers.
What?
I think Austin's broken.
I'm was is not.
Dude, vacation's not good for you. Come back to work.
Austin gonna do it or not?
I don't think
he is. He told him to send him a DM on Instagram.
Oh, and there was also a, There's also Bruce Banner's glasses on the ground, too, smashed. So, like, yeah, it was pretty interesting. And it's not coming out for another year or so, is what they said. Or there's, like, going to be more announcements later on this year.
Black Widow and Hawkeye, huh?
They're
part of the Avengers.
They're part of the Avengers, yeah. And if you really, Scarlet Witch, too, and Vision. Some of them.
I don't know what she would have, though, because she's just like, ooh, magic.
Magic, ooh.
Her clothes.
She could have her jacket. Her jacket was pretty cool.
I want that bitch to be naked.
Her boobs on the ground.
Her boobs on the ground.
They cut her boobs off.
What? Well, then. It said that Marvel announced or revealed that the game is designed for gamers worldwide with a bunch of characters, environments, and iconic moments that have thrilled longtime fans from the franchise. So meaning that like they're gonna have like super awesome battles in it, like the battle with Ultron and shit like that. It's gonna be pretty cool.
What I'm wondering
or Loki.
Is it gonna have, you know, like the X-Men or Spider-Man in it? Because it's
they are, yeah. It's an Avengers
Spider-Man
game.
Technically was in an Avengers movie. But,
well, Spider-Man is also technically an Avenger.
But yeah, but like the X, like Marvel doesn't own the X-Men or Spider-Man.
They have like,
a
do.
Deal with Sony.
No, they.
Sony owns the rights for Spider-Man.
No, they don't. Not anymore.
No, they do.
No, they don't.
Yes, Sony owns the rights.
Dude,
for Spider-Man.
Have you not seen any news on Spider-Man? Marvel got the rights back to Spider-Man.
I thought they were kind of just renting him.
No, they bought the rights back from Spider-Man.
I thought they were just kind of like renting him for that
movie. Austin, you pussy. Are they gonna boom boom the chicken and chocolate the siphon?
Who owns Google?
I've never seen that typed out.
Who owns Spider-Man?
I've never seen that typed out. I've only heard you say it.
I don't think
it.
Siphon is spelled with an I and an F.
He says it like siphon.
Siphon.
He does say siphon.
I think it's like... I think it's siphon spelled a Y and PH.
Well, who typed it?
Austin.
Makes sense.
Austin.
You're getting fried. Is it Rose Austin Day? He's not even here.
That's why.
Woo!
Well, he's
not here to defend himself. Page. Have you noticed that?
Yeah.
She's
yeah.
No! 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 No!
No,
holy
no.
Shit, okay, whoa.
I've said it before you.
Oh, at least I've done it.
Yeah, it's funny.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right.
It's just roasting Austin.
What are you doing?
This is a nice turn of events.
So,
Sony
owns the standalone movie rights for Spider-Man, but Marvel gets creative control over... Okay, well, fucking webpage stop.
Stopped working. Cassidy is a weeb, right? Aren't you all weebs? Yeah, we're all weebs.
Yeah, Sony retains
a
standalone
you
movie
are
rights
weeb.
To Spider-Man.
A person who really likes
Marvel
anime.
Marvel gets creative control.
Yeah, weeaboo. You are, what do you mean?
In all formats.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Both parties get to walk away rich.
We have this guy, John, who's obsessed.
You're obsessed.
They have, like, their posters all over their room.
They also don't own the Fantastic
You have a Pikachu
Four.
Shrine.
That's one thing.
It's an anime.
20th Century Fox also
one
owns
thing.
Fantastic
It's an anime.
Four.
It's an anime.
They don't own Cass.
That's not a bad thing.
What? Why?
I'm not obsessed.
See, there's some super.
She's gonna go change her sweater.
See, if Jordan was here, I'd be like, "Hey, Jordan, your girlfriend's stripping on camera, or not on camera, off camera."
I have before, though.
It doesn't make any sense.
No, they don't own that movie.
Owned by Universal, sort of.
I'm playing with the mic too much.
They don't own that movie.
I need
Universal
something to play with. That sounds weird.
Play with what? Your dingaling?
No. You know those those cubes. Those
the ones that I'm gonna buy.
Stress cube thing.
Yeah,
I already have one. I bought one.
What? Where?
Not here yet.
Oh, okay.
It takes like 2 to 4 weeks. And that's what it said. And I'm like,
where are you buying it from?
From the people who make it.
Oh, okay. Why does it take so long?
I don't fucking know.
I once dressed up like Takashi and scared people at the mall.
Hold on, it came from some other country. I don't remember, but I don't think it was China. It was somewhere else.
Why are those so expensive? Like,
it's $20.
Why?
Why'd you buy a $20 one?
Yeah,
they got cheaper ones.
You know they actually like the people who made it run it at $10, right? Or like less than $10.
No, it was the people who made it.
Are you sure about that?
Maybe it was like $20 you had to pay for like international shipping or something, apparently.
No.
You sure about that?
No. Who left a pizza crust in there? Hey, look, this one has sausages on it. Oh, you didn't get your meat pizza yet, man?
Not yet.
What are you clicking on? You're just like pushing buttons on my phone.
This one. I bought it from here.
Oh, Chinese New Year's
tomorrow. Stock lasts 14 more hours.
Mm-hmm.
Spin, roll, breathe.
Damn.
I want one. Oh, breathe is just like
yeah.
Put your finger in it.
Chinese New Year is tomorrow.
Wow, it's actually on sale.
What's it at now?
$20.
Doesn't
make a difference. It was 30.
I was like, good.
Not available in stores.
Well, duh.
Yeah, that's $20. See?
I was gonna buy one of these just for work recently, but I think it's gonna start picking up again soon.
So. Dude, I've been playing with a slinky at work. That Darren is broken 3 times.
Really?
I have cheese pizza. On
Darren, why?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Yeah, Chinese New Year is tomorrow. It's the year of the rooster.
Yeah. Rooster. Caca.
What are you doing?
Who?
I'm giving you an Egyptian.
Yeah.
Wait, when did she leave?
She left earlier today, and she was going back till Sunday.
Oh, cool.
Either late Sunday, early Monday, maybe.
That means a lot of Let's Plays.
Yeah.
All the Let's Plays.
Work all weekend,
so. Me too.
Fuck!
Ah.
I just wanted to be loud.
You have to have a reason to be loud. You can't just be loud because you feel like it.
Yeah. Well, they left my soda on my desk. They come over here and complain all the time.
No, they're only.
Can I complain about them using a fucking flamethrower?
Nobody look at my butt. Fuck.
You can't say that.
Someone help.
You shouldn't have announced it. Watch it. Watch what I do.
Really, both of you? You guys suck.
Okay, you knew this was gonna happen.
You should have known. I mean, you announced it to the world.
Hmm? Yeah.
But
nice.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of excited for this. This next
upcoming week. You weigh 100?
You say for Chinese New Year?
No,
just you weigh 100?
No.
I wonder if Panda Express is doing.
How much do you weigh, Cass?
I don't know. I'm gonna go
find out.
Should we go to Panda Express tomorrow?
I know she weighs less than.
I go there a lot.
We have to go early because I work.
I go there a lot.
I work 2 to 11.
Guys, we have to do late Let's Plays, okay? I'm sorry, Zach. It's gonna happen. You're gonna have to stay up a little bit.
Well, Zach takes off at 10.
I work the next morning.
I don't care. It's like we need to start filming again. I don't care how many we have backed up. Damn it. Okay.
Me and Nilo filmed like 4 things yesterday.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
The fuck are you guys filming?
Resident Evil.
Oh.
Fucking played the shit out of the game. Love it. Scares the shit out of me.
I just filmed a 2.5 hour video.
You can cut that up into.
I was gonna put that in full.
Just do a full.
Complete playthrough.
They didn't do intros or anything. So.
But it's a fucking.
Just do
it. As long as our podcast.
That's fine. I'll give people something to
watch. I think the only person who's going to probably watch it all the way through is Courtney. We never have people watch anything all the way through. Let's be honest.
I think I might make 2 versions.
Yeah,
I might make.
Yeah, I need to gain 9 pounds.
Boring stuff in the beginning.
Yep.
Every single video starts with like 5 minutes of boring setup. And that's how you'll lose all your viewers in the first 5 minutes.
What's boring?
No, we usually don't. We cut out all that shit.
Yeah, we cut a lot of stuff out.
Yes.
Name one video.
The podcast.
The ones that just came out.
Which ones?
We can't talk about the... We're not going to cut the podcast. We're doing the podcast as the podcast.
No, I cut shit out of the beginning of the podcast.
Oh, you did?
For this week.
Yeah.
Well, if you're sitting on the couch doing nothing for the first 2 minutes of the video, nobody's going to want to see that.
Like what?
I just said.
One podcast. Doing nothing. It's a podcast. It happens.
Called a podcast. They know this is
going to be. I'm giving my feedback on how to make things better.
I know. We're not saying anything bad about it. We're just saying. I'm asking what?
What other videos?
Yeah, like what other video? I'm not being rude. I'm just saying.
Podcast.
I'm taking some of Cassie's candy. Oh, you got like Spree's mixing with M&M's. You're crazy.
Spree's, M&M's, Skittles.
You fucking monster.
That's weird.
I did it just for you, Zachary. I did. I go to get sugar and I go, Zach's gonna hate me. And she goes, why? I'm like, Skittles and M&M's.
Just for you. Thanks.
She said that before. But this time she fooled herself and she acted like the world was ending.
Okay. I threw two in my mouth and I was like, oh! I was like, oh no! And I pulled the other one. I was like,
I got myself.
I got one of each.
Oh no.
Yeah, she goes, did you chip a tooth? I was like, you got a Skittle and an M&M.
I've never eaten a pizza upside down before.
What?
It's weird.
What?
Hey, Zachary, pass me my candy. Oh, fuck. My phone.
Please and thank you.
Just here.
What if that fell?
I was hoping it would. I was like, yes, I got enough candy.
Well,
Logan's just sitting there with pizza in his mouth. He's not even drinking. He's just sitting there with pizza in his mouth.
It was actually falling out of my mouth. Like, it... I don't know. It dissolved or something.
You worry me sometimes.
Dude.
So how about we have a sponsored ad read?
I mean, a sponsor? Okay.
Thanks to Walmart.
Thank you, Walmart, for everything that you.
You may not know we exist, but trust me, we're here.
Oh, no, dude. I know. They know I exist in my work.
So do they at my work.
Did you hear Darrell might be stepping down as assistant manager? Maybe like be a support manager?
Why?
He isn't like working.
Randomly gets pet 20.
Well, yeah, they made him overnight.
Yeah, I think I heard he didn't like it and he was going to try to like get demoted.
Like, well, to be a support manager again?
I think so.
Wasn't he a support manager when he was Mr. Rollback?
I think so.
He was support. That's an easier time.
Walmart doesn't know we exist. Okay, the majority of the Walmart doesn't know we exist. Well, thank you, Walmart.
Anthony watch these sometimes?
No.
Dude, our Anthony does. Our manager. Our manager.
No, no. He was calling
you
Mr. Podcast.
No, because I posted a picture on Snapchat and he was all like, "Hey podcast, hey Mr. Podcast." He calls me and Zach that. Well,
trying to make it better. You shouldn't be yelling. Nicole's just
like, "Diddy, what are you doing? Are you posting another picture?"
Okay, the ultimate question.
Okay.
Spree or M&M?
Podcast.
Spree. It's a cat, I swear.
Fuck.
So
I don't know what's been going on this week. I've been just like, I've just been doing schoolwork. I had to go watch kids today. I had to go observe kids.
Yeah. What was that about?
It's for my psychology class. Some scientist, Paul Amato, I think is how you say his name.
Who?
Paul Amato.
Paul Amato.
Tomato.
Amato.
Paul Tomato.
Paul Tomato. Tomato.
Okay, so Paul Tomato like went out into public places.
He went out into public places and observed children or something. It was like he watched kids and their parents to see, like, oh, for this age range, it's primarily, like, you know, male taking care of the kids and whatnot. And there was, like, the bottom of the worksheet is like, hey, just so you know, don't stare at the kids for too long. That might not be good for you. And I have to go figure out why the camera battery's not.
If you stare at the kids for too long, they'll burn your eyeballs.
No, you see, Zach walked up to me, and Zach's like, hey, Logan, you want to go watch children with me? I'm like babysitting? And he was like, no, just watching kids. And I'm like, people already think I am a pedophile. Let's not do this.
He goes, hey, guys, you want to go watch kids with me later? I'm like, Zach?
I can just imagine Zach.
Like pedophilia, Zach.
I can just imagine Zach just, like
staring at kids like this, just.
Yes.
You know, Yellow. I went up.
You guys
to
just
mom.
Switched seats.
Don't touch it.
That's a Skittle.
That's a Skittle. Don't touch it.
I went up to my mom last night.
God damn it,
Logan.
And
I was like, "So, mom, want to come like watch kids with me?" And she's like, "You got a babysitting job?" I'm like, "No. The kids can't know I'm there."
So she goes, "Okay."
She was like, "Sure, Zach. She's like, we can go to lunch Friday."
Did you go to lunch?
Yeah. It was Chick-fil-A.
You watched the
I got my mom a soup. I did. I need to post my answers, actually. That's going to be due soon.
What time is it?
It is...
8:44.
Yeah.
Yeah, Zach, go post your answers.
Why do I have to do it right? I have to do tomorrow, I think.
Well, post your answers early.
And I have fucking...
Not now.
Discussion boards I have to do. I hate discussion boards.
Yeah,
discussion
boards suck.
What?
Two things.
What?
What's the bruise on your arm?
I have no idea. It's been there for like a week. It's getting a little bit darker.
He beat
day.
His meat way too hard. Anymore.
Have you seen my face?
Mel's got like a bruise on his eye.
What's up with your face?
Yeah, you won't see it.
Exactly.
You're too dark skinned.
Wait, turn at me.
I don't.
It's because of my glasses.
I try to avoid looking at Nilo's face. Because I hear that
it's in the way.
I avoid looking at Nello's face because I hear when I look at people too long, their face starts hurting.
Who said that?
Nikki, you are on
my ex.
Ow!
You can tell by you can tell by the shine on it.
What?
I thought Logan's just got a whole pizza in his lap. Like that is like the embodiment of Logan right there. Don't you get pizza on my microphone?
Is that one yours?
Yeah, that one's mine.
And
I wouldn't mind.
Yep.
You can tell because the cord's wrapped around it.
I don't know.
I had to unwrap it to, like, take the microphone out.
Really?
Yeah. Because I brought it over here and I went to go, like, extend it and it wouldn't extend because the cord was, like, wrapped around it too tightly.
He's eating two.
It's on the skittle box.
You're so fat.
I can't feel my mouth.
Please don't show that to the camera. Please.
You're gross. You're so gross. Meanwhile, Cass is off screen just throwing a Skittle up and down and catching
I'm
it.
I'm trying to catch it, but I'm like, I'm not
sure. So it's a Skittle, right?
It was, yeah.
Knew it.
We win. We're smart.
It looked like a Skittle.
I thought it was a Skittle.
Hey, what should we film? Does anyone know what we should film?
Something loud.
Does the peoples have an idea yet?
Goat punks.
Goat punks? Dude. What was goat punks? I don't think I saw that one yet.
You,
well,
goat
Brent's
punks is basically
you're
a goat.
So we can do anything with
you try to climb
them.
A mountain, and you can, like, attack each other and shit.
Everybody. Oh, those.
Well, did you see that game Jordan was showing yesterday?
What?
2 days ago or something?
What is it?
Like, Panty Warriors or
something? Yeah! Panty Party.
Panty Party.
Panty Party!
I want to buy that
the,
game.
The concept of the game is
video,
you're a pair
and,
of panties.
What's it called?
The only problem is I think Panty Party is, like, single player.
It is.
What's it called? Panty Party?
Genital Justin?
Yes.
Oh, God.
So should we have, like, Panty Party next to Genital Jousting?
We need to play Genital Jousting, but have, like, as many people as we can.
Okay.
So that includes these girls.
I shouldn't have Googled Panty Party and clicked images.
Why? What happened?
I just didn't find what I was looking for.
Was it just panties?
You found
there's just, like, a lot of people in underwear.
So yeah, Panty so whole, Party, I think Panty Party, isn't it, like, a girl who's, like, invisible?
I don't know.
Is there a girl who's
no, I think they're just like demented panties.
Dude, it sounds like a great game.
There's, you know, there's it's just panties.
Panty Party.
And they have like guns and shit apparently.
You guys
like, you just,
need
like,
to play
fight
Genital
other panties.
Jousting.
There's a whole bunch of different styles. There's ones with like the bow in the little front.
Yeah, but
there's
these are like multicolored
panties for
penises.
All of you with like that. There's a pair of panties.
You
just, like,
know
it's,
me, Logan.
This one's
not
like,
rainbow.
No one has a cape.
Just one color.
That one's got like the glasses
like,
and stuff.
Different.
There's
know,
there's one
do,
that's like a sailor uniform.
Your dick in someone's butt.
That's funny.
Or the penis's yeah. butt.
It looks like an interesting game, and it's 10% off.
It doesn't work.
Oh yeah.
Speaking of discounts, Spreadshirt's having a discount, like free shipping with a code. Give me some kind of code.
My mind is. I mean, hey.
Well, what we need to do.
Spreadshirt is having.
Did you guys put that in the Z-cap?
Yeah.
What's cool. This?
Okay. Well, never mind. Watch the Z cap tomorrow when it comes out.
They did the Z cap with two people.
With me and Jordan.
I think the Z cap.
Because we were waiting for you.
I think the coupon thing.
Then I had to go to work.
I was at work.
I left at 10. I had to leave because I had to go pick up Rachel.
It's a unicycle.
Let's see. What day is it? It's good till February 1st.
Unicycle.
Stick your penis in her.
No.
No.
Not going to.
The code
stick at least your pinky in her.
No!
The code for free shipping is good until February 1st, so make sure you watch the Z-Cap that comes out tomorrow so you can buy a shirt and get free shipping.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Are we putting a link?
I'm pretty sure we did.
I'm pretty sure we did. Because we did mention the Bread Boy Bakery.
Or no, not tomorrow. Comes up.
Bread Boy Bakery.
I've been a day off.
Bread Boy Bakery.
Yeah, you put out the podcast today when it should have been come out tomorrow.
I was like, I uploaded it last night, and I thought it was 12, so I thought it was set to the next day, but it didn't.
I'm like, right now.
I just let it happen.
No, Cassie's going to lose her fucking necklace.
She's going to lose something. Cat's going to walk away with it.
What? Oh, I thought you said virginity. I was like, what?
Yeah, because necklace totally sounds like virginity.
I was down on the floor laughing because I was an idiot.
Yeah, but necklace is nothing remotely close to virginity.
Hashtag can confirm.
Cass,
you guys were going to
Cass, remember, you're allowed to lose your virginity before Zach, but not until you're 20.
Okay.
25.
Or at least my age.
19.
Yeah, but
20.
Not now, but when I did.
Elon.
Why are there rules? No one lost it.
If you're in
no, I didn't.
Year.
No, I. Yeah, okay. There you go.
If you're in love only
no.
a freshman.
The average
no,
age
no,
to
Cass.
Lose your virginity is 15.
Yeah, he was
wow.
a sophomore.
I was raped.
A lot later than I thought.
I was raped.
How old?
No,
how
you
old
were
you?
Later.
No, I was.
How old was that? How old are you
yeah.
in sophomore year?
You're also
year?
A drama queen.
How old,
oh!
are, how old
I was
are you
also,
in sophomore year?
I was kind of, 16. I was
oh.
I was forced to have sex.
By who?
Maddie.
You enjoyed it.
Forced.
She forced me. She was like,
did she hold you down?
Yeah, she was like, we're gonna have sex now. And I was like, oh no, my tiny Asian penis can't handle it.
You did.
Okay. You were close.
Forcing.
No, she wasn't. No, no, I said no. I said no.
Yeah. The average
Yeah.
The average age to lose your virginity is like 15, though. So
she,
okay.
I told her no, and she was all like, "We're doing this," and I was like,
"I'm
no,
punching
thank you.
Cassidy."
You know, I was like,
thick. "I just beat
I was
up
like,
their
we're,
sister."
We've only been dating a
She's
month.
She's dead.
No,
they could
killed her.
No, she was thick.
No, she was super fucking skinny.
She did a lot of drugs, so
she did do a lot of drugs.
She didn't.
Yeah.
She didn't eat a lot.
Nope.
Kismet's inhaling a thing. Yeah.
She was all like, "She's like."
It was like up her nose.
She was like, "She's like." We're doing this now.
Nilo. Nilo. He's asking the real questions.
I know. I saw that. I said no. She was not thick.
Okay.
She was. She
she's
was.
Bottom thick.
She's bottom.
Right. Huh? I mean, she kind of walked weird.
Yeah, she did kind of walk.
So
weird. She was pigeon-toed, and she had buck teeth. She was pretty attractive.
I'm gonna go look
Super
up.
Pale though.
I'm gonna go look up that.
After
Elon
she got her braces, she was attractive. No.
If I was lesbian or bi, I would go for the pale ones.
What?
They age better. I'm gonna be honest, they don't read.
Is that a thing? Is that?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Because I've noticed a lot of.
Beautiful.
No, because I've noticed a lot of darker skinned women. I can't tell their age.
No, pale girls don't wrinkle as much because they don't. Suck.
Have you seen black people?
Yeah, black people. I mean, like
black people don't age.
That's the same reason. But
yeah,
like,
have you
white,
seen Will
like,
Smith?
Not even him.
He's like 50.
Not even him. This guy came in.
Pale if you're black, you idiot.
This guy. This guy came into my work. He was 60.
Yeah, there's an albino black guy.
He's like, "How old do you think I am?" And I'm like, he's like, "How old do you think I am?" And I'm like, "You're like 25." He's like, "No, I'm 60.
Yeah,
he showed me
white.
His license and everything. I'm like, "The fuck?"
Like,
yeah,
what
white.
Do you use, bitch? Give it to me.
He, you know what he said? He did heroin, crack. Meth, he did like all the things when he was younger, and then he just stopped one day.
Like,
and like 30 years later, he's like,
it was a white girl,
amazing.
What?
She was white. I've only dated one half black chick and one
those whites.
Who's
don't tell
black?
Me she, huh?
Who's half black?
I dated her in middle school. Yeah.
My friend Spencer's half black and he's white.
Darren's,
my friend Spencer
Darren's
half
black,
but he's white.
Darren's half black.
Asians don't raisin.
His mom is black and his dad is white and he's got really curly.
That's not true. Have you seen the old Asians in like every like stereotypical movie?
Depending on an Asian.
Have you seen your mother though? God damn, I thought she was your sister.
My mom. Yeah, my mom's super like, young looking.
Okay.
Everyone thinks my mom is like my sister.
Yeah.
I've never seen her.
You're?
Oh yeah, you never seen my mom.
Still never seen her.
They were at my birthday. Like they came over for my birthday, and my mom, Cassie legitimately thought my mom was my sister.
I was like tearing up. I was so embarrassed.
Does she get like?
Yeah.
Does she get carded still?
Oh
yeah. Yeah, my mom still gets carded.
I would card your mom.
My mom?
Yeah.
My mom looks old as fuck.
She's old as fuck.
My mom looks.
Hella my mom's old. Younger.
Mom's
like not even 40, or she is 40.
Like
even Miranda thought my mom was my sister.
My mom's like 42.
What do you want, kitten? She came over, stuck Mickey. To my leg.
Oh,
Zach,
that's
arm.
Cooler.
Maybe cut her, and now she's like,
Zach,
yeah.
Look
what?
At this. Stop
what?
It. You're making
he
her
was?
Mommy.
Mickey Rooney in Breakfast at Tiffany's.
Breakfast at Tiffany's
is
a good song.
Oh, I do want to talk about. I had one more thing. So I think, I honestly think, this is the best invention in the freaking universe.
Hold on, before you say it, best invention in the freaking universe. It is totally.
It's a dildo. No.
No.
It's a dildo that doubles as a flashlight.
Yes, thank you. That way you can have sex, but not actually have sex.
That's only if you're bi. That'd be like a good.
No, but that
sexual.
No, that'd be good for sex because you wouldn't actually have sex with the person with the woman. The dildo end would go into the woman,
oh,
and your dick
okay,
would go
okay,
into the flashlight.
Okay, okay.
You're not having sex with the person, but you are at the same time.
It's like wearing a giant condom, kind of.
A really thick condom.
But it wouldn't be your penis.
I know. That's why you're not technically having sex with her.
Yeah.
Okay, well, Logan, what'd you think?
That's it.
Are we not kickstarting this? Because
we're gonna kickstart a dildo fleshlight item.
We need a
rich.
Well,
so
I mean,
what counts as sex to you?
Penetration.
Penis in vagina.
What the fuck? Penetration with your peener.
Hashtag peanut lives matter.
You have to penetrate with the peanut.
So you can have sex without, like, just like,
Well, technically oral and,
Oral is technically sex, but it's not counted as virginity kind of sex.
No, foreplay is not. Sure. Well,
like, nobody finished.
Wait, hand job?
No, she means just, like, just sticking it in and pulling it out.
I mean, I can't, like...
Yeah, that's sex. Yeah, that's sex. Yeah.
Putting it in is still technically sex.
Okay. Penetration, sex.
Even if you don't think.
But if you put the... If you put the,
Like a stereotypical
if you put the fleshlight dildo, like, if you use that, then it's, like... I mean, it's not as easy because you have to, like...
I mean, that's a good like, virgin...
It's like
virgin
you're just,
starter.
You're just
virgin sick. Starter kit. That's what it should be called.
You're just putting a dildo in her while you're using the fleshlight.
Virgin
that's
starter
what,
kit.
All you're doing is putting a dildo in her while you're using a fleshlight.
It's
gotta
come in different size. We have to have like a really tiny version.
Yeah.
Of it.
No. It has like little.
Was it gonna have like an attachment?
Like yeah, like an attachment, so like you could screw it off for like different sizes and stuff.
That way.
Black
that
guy.
Way, that way we can also have a hole on the other end of the fleshlight that makes it easier to clean it out.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's very important.
Yep.
Look, she's perched on top of like a light post overlooking the city.
That's funny.
That's so cool.
Okay, but back to the...
Hold on, guys. I need to look it up first so we know we're not stealing someone else's idea.
The virtual
like my fucking smart couches.
Dude,
smart couches, I think.
Kind of. There's like one Australian company that makes a couch that has tables you can get to put in the side of it that has wireless charging.
Dude, what about ice cream? But like with any ice flavor. Cream. But that's including cum flavored.
No.
Or specific guys cum flavored. Like you have to send in a sample of the cum.
Like this is like Robert Downey Jr.'s cum. This is.
Would you eat that?
No, we're not saying we would. It could also be a female's cum.
They have beer that you can get made.
I know. Yes, you can.
Yeah.
Yes, they do. Yeah. But
so
this is ice cream, bitch.
Wetness? Or
basically wetness.
Okay.
If you want to go with wetness.
Yeah.
Okay.
Girls' wetness even tastes like anything.
Yeah.
It tastes good.
Dildo and...
Dildo Colony Plus. We got the best...
Okay.
Penises.
Tell me you're at least an incognito
penises.
Mode.
Penises.
No.
Did you find the virgin starter kit? That's what I'm gonna call it.
Yeah. Find something. That's a this.
Found a lot of ugly.
A lot of porn.
But you can't look up dildo or fleshlight on the internet and expect something.
We just call it fleshlight. Maybe like dildo fleshlight. Combination.
There's apparently a fleshlight a woman can wear on their panties, so you're fucking them, but you're only fucking the fleshlight. You're not actually fucking them.
Virgin starter kit. No, but like, but like, this is.
I don't see one.
No.
That is a really realistic dildo.
Go on.
So how would it go? So like, does the guy thrust into like the fleshlight, and then like the dildo just thrust in there? How would it come back out though?
I think there'd just be enough friction for it to come out.
Damn it!
Yeah, what makes it. Aw, damn.
Fuck! What's it called? But no, but it doesn't have attachments.
It's true. Realistic vagina, anal. And dildo hermaphrodite combo stroke something.
I feel like that's still just supposed to be used by one person.
Dude, an alien dick and vagina. Oh, that makes sense. Ew. I don't understand how they possibly think that's what it would look like.
What?
It's just blue. It looks like regular genitals, just blue.
It's a glow-in-the-dark peener.
That is a butt getting fucked by a dildo. Okay.
Like, legit.
That is a guy getting fucked by a dildo while using a fleshlight.
Oh, yeah.
That is just straight up. There's a butt right there.
Logan. Yeah. What the fuck, dude? Are you into hermaphrodites?
No.
Okay, we found what we're looking for. Okay,
how are hermaphrodites like...
Can we invent this now?
We can. I don't see it anywhere.
It would have to be an attachment. Like, it has to have attachments.
But how are we going to make it?
We're going to 3D print it.
We're going to... I mean,
you know, for the rough copy, for the dibs on testing it out. I don't think she knows what's going on. I didn't hear a no.
I didn't hear a no. What?
No!
They make that?
Is it real? Can we tell me it's on Kickstarter?
I read that as fleshlight dildo combination, and you know what? That would be a great idea, actually. A bit self-defeating, though, if you're going to do that, why not actually...
Is it real or not?
Why not actually stick it in the girl?
This is what I'm...
Possible answers. Use it sort of like an advanced condom, just for fun. Preserve virginity through technicality.
God damn it! It's real!
I don't think it is. It's just people it discussing isn't.
It's
what
it is. It's people talking about it.
Yeah, but that means...
Has anyone copyrighted the idea? Because if not, you guys are going to...
Not that I know of.
That shit's expensive. It costs
kind of like his and her sink. Such a convenience.
I think I tried to patent positivity's key.
Did you really?
I did. I really did. I really tried to. It's my motto, man. It's my thing.
Guys, we're making this.
Logan's thing is eating an entire pizza.
Hey, naked snake mate.
If he's still there.
You wanna test it out when we finish? We're not letting Zach test it.
Man, I like how we went to go talk about my awesome invention that is super cool. We went on to a conversation about a dildo fleshlight combination.
Wait, what was your invention?
Okay, it's not my invention, but it's an invention that actually exists, and I think it's the greatest thing in the fucking universe.
It's not a dildo fleshlight.
Hey, greets from Germany. What's up?
Hey, you missed the dildo fleshlight conversation. And yes, I'm in PJs.
That's not a way to introduce a new guy. Well.
Your thing?
That fucking invention. Okay, it's called the useless tosser.
Oh, is that salad?
Yeah, I was talking to you about. Dude, it's a fucking... Okay, so...
I didn't watch the video on it.
No, it's like it's called the useless tosser robot joyfully harasses your salad.
Is this one of the same people who made that like ketchup robot?
That's useless. There's absolutely nothing but squirts ketchup.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's by the same people. Oh,
yep.
God.
The company is actually.
Is that
called,
a bad thing?
No. The it's an actual company that makes useless inventions.
I think I read an article on this.
For actually. No reason. They're called the Useless Duck Company.
I think I read that.
The description is short and sweet: useless inventions and overall madness. That's her description. On YouTube. Yep. So, the useless salad is a machine, useless salad machine is a robot that wants to be helpful, but can't quite pull it off without making a mess.
Yep. Guys, horrible news.
What?
Shoes.com shut down.
Shit.
Oh no.
God damn it. Shoes.com. Its main purpose is to take on the chore of tossing a salad. Man, you wouldn't have guessed that one, right?
Nope. I didn't know that. I would have... I thought it was like tossing like the sexual kind.
It holds a set of serving spoons and you place it over the bowl of the salad and just let it do its thing. So it kind of just goes but the machine has several features.
I leave my hat on, man. I got wet.
It can,
it has several features.
It can toss salad.
No, listen,
toss
here,
other
here,
salads.
Here. This is it. This is the thing. So the machine has several features such as toss mode, which it just launches the bowl onto the ground and the entire bowl of salad onto the fucking ground.
Okay.
So it just like
and
it
next
ta-
they're going to make a robot that just flips tables.
It just goes like
what about a robot that flips pancakes?
You,
they
like,
have a they made a robot that flips a bottle.
They like the robot kind of just like sits there and like when it's going to go toss the salad it just goes onto the fucking ground.
Now you lost your book.
The second feature of the fucking useless tosser is that it does the same thing as the first one, but it jumps up and down once it does it.
Wait, what? So they have it, they made it so it can jump up and down just so they can make it jump up and down.
Yeah. So I can just imagine like a fucking little robot thing like throwing balls in the air and just like jumping up and down while they're doing it. Oh, wait, hold on. But to jump up and down while flipping its spoons around, sending lettuce pieces flying into the counter. So, like, you know, that's, I mean, it's the best salad tosser I've ever seen.
Guys, I cracked my phone today.
How?
I dropped it in the garage when we were getting that tarp for the thing.
Really?
Yeah.
You insane?
She's like, no, I don't trust it anymore.
We were out there filming. I was like, oh, I looked at my phone. I'm like, I'm looking at it. I'm like, hey, it looks good. Just the normal cracks. And I turn it over. I'm like, oh, it did crack more. I have to buy a case.
Oh, that's
because he's a dumbass and doesn't put a case on it.
Does anybody have any good recommendations for a case?
Jordan has a case.
I don't want anything like super huge.
Jordan has a case.
Austin puts his on his like puts his phone in his case and then takes it out.
Yeah, I found his little like flip case thing under the couch the other day.
He uses it and then doesn't use it at the same time. Like he'll have it and then he'll take it off. What else? Okay, so there's also the last function. It's called turbo mode.
Oh, guys, Elon Musk likes video games. Elon Musk is like my third favorite person.
Okay, so wait, what's turbo mode, real quick?
Turbo mode is a more enthusiastic version of the second mode. So it ends up
blowing up.
Actually, yeah.
Apparently, so, Elon Musk has been playing a lot of Overwatch.
So, no, here. This is what it says, that it's so intense that it ends up catching the salad on fire.
What?
Yeah. It tosses the salad.
Guys, I want this machine. I just want to watch it.
It catches the salad on fire.
Okay, how much is this machine?
I don't know, but it's got to be pretty expensive. It can do that shit.
Zach, why are you so into Elon Musk?
Because I like smart people. Why are you putting the fucking...
Like
I think it's cool and he like does a lot of neat work.
I think it's like the best invention in the freaking universe. That is so awesome. I want an invention that catches like that sets fucking salad on fire. A thing that is like probably 90% water.
I think it is, yeah. Something like that. Do you guys want to know what Elon Musk's favorite video games are?
Overwatch.
Overwatch, BioShock, Mass Effect, Fallout, Civilization, Saints Row 4, Kerbal Space Program.
Oh, I fucking hope so.
Likes Warcraft.
I hope he would like Kerbal Space Program.
Interesting.
Fucker.
I mean, the guy's good taste in games.
Oh yeah. What if he designs like his SpaceX rocket ships in Kerbal Space Program before he launches them off?
Honestly, you
that might be it. That
you
might
could
be it.
Do that. You could easily that. Do that.
Yeah.
God.
Some of those things are not possible, but a lot of them actually are.
Hey, I have that.
You do have that. You barely use it, though.
No, that's right.
I don't want the camera.
Okay, so the last thing on that topic, it's the one-off kitchen isn't available. So, like, the useless salad tosser, salad tosser is not available to buy, which is fine since you won't want one anyways.
It's useless.
It's like, at least we know the useless salad machine isn't entirely useless after all. It's definitely good for a good laugh.
Guys, we need to watch Kaijo still.
Kaijo! That's that anime with like the girls in the swimsuits and they like
I'm in.
They bump each other with their butts.
I'm in.
They bump each other with their butts to like
I'm
knock them into
even
the water.
More.
Like I kinda wanna watch that. It looks funny.
Okay.
It's time for us to thank our sponsor.
Thank we already Walmart. Did that.
Now we're doing it again.
Okay.
They do it every Walmart. So often. I think it's like every 30 minutes they do it.
Yeah. The according to this.
Yeah, if it was an actual sponsor, it'd be interesting.
The
it would be
most
better.
Underrated animes of 2016.
2016.
2016. I don't 16. Care about that.
What is that? That looks cool.
He's looking at porn. I was looking at porn earlier.
Space Patrol, something I don't know how to say. More Japanese names, more, yeah. Art Club has a problem. Great passage. That looks so, yeah.
That looks interesting.
Looks like one of those slice of life ones.
Well, like, what do you call it? Dude, we need to watch.
Fight with their butts and boobs in this wretched new anime. Sorry, go talk.
Fight with their butts and boobs. Yes! I want to watch that. It looks funny.
GIF.
Is it?
It's a GIF.
I want to see it.
You mean a GIF?
No, it's
a
GIF.
GIF.
Oh, it's a GIF. You know, it's just
I only say it to piss people off. I know it's GIF.
Oh, it looks ridiculous.
It looks funny though.
It's a dick.
Is that your?
It's a dick.
What was that? What website are you on?
Oh, this is just like an app in the phone.
Is that a news app?
Yeah, basically.
Zach, why haven't you been looking up news things for me?
Because it gives me a lot of dumb news.
I mean, you're dumb news.
And it's like news I subscribe to most of the time.
Ooh. Okay, guys.
What the heck, Zach?
I know it's Spanish. It's in Spanish.
God, Zach.
It's just an ad.
Is it an ad?
Yeah.
Really?
Promoted.
So, Zach, how many times have you watched...
Right, I don't think she is.
How many times have you watched that Breath of the Wild video?
Dude, like 8 times?
Dude, did you see the map size difference between that and all the other ones?
Dude.
It can fit about 8 Skyrims inside of it.
Really?
What yes.
That's a huge-ass game. News! Yeah, Rock Grab, what's up? News. We do news and we do other news and news.
We just talked about a dildo pocket pussy.
Yeah, we did. A hybrid of a dildo.
We are. This is on video.
Hey, Jones Swag is back.
Hello, Jones. January 27th. So.
Fire Emblem Heroes comes out February 2nd.
You missed us? Oh, I missed you too. I don't know who you are.
It's Jones. Yoshi's Woolly World.
I don't remember you. I probably wasn't here.
Dude, seriously?
What? Was I not here for when?
Yeah, you probably weren't here.
I missed it? I won't.
Yeah. He's a good
sorry.
Dude. Awesome dude. He wrestles a lot. See that on his Instagram. Dude. Goku on Dragon Ball.
Goku and Naruto and Shin-chan. I don't know who that is.
Shin-chan? What the fuck? Seriously?
They are becoming the official ambassadors of Tokyo's Olympics.
And Yoga.
No. Just Goku, Naruto, and Shin-chan.
I like how they've gone a complete anime way.
I'm so happy with that.
Power Rangers shows that never were.
I don't care that much.
I like Power Rangers.
The new movie looks pretty good.
The new movie looks crazy.
That Sword Art Online movie looks pretty good, too.
That one, yeah, it does. I'm actually kind of
interested. Why do I always say that in trash? What is this even for? Why is it?
I'm searching everywhere for these annoying memory things, and I can't find anything.
Who's sticking shit to me? Ridiculous.
Yeah, look, no, we all celebrate his...
I'm going to the bathroom.
So unprofessional.
Oh, John was there for your birthday.
Was he?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't remember shit.
Dude,
also, I was
Spider-Man.
Kind of,
okay.
I was kind of ignoring everyone that day because
Austin.
I was getting beat with a hammer.
Austin was beating you with a hammer. yes, that new Spider-Man
wasn't
Homecoming.
The happiest person.
Yeah, for his birthday, they made me hide the hammer.
Yeah, I know. On Austin's birthday, I'm going to beat him with a hammer.
Go for it.
Nah, Austin turns.
Mila, do you have any more things you want to talk about?
No, what do you got?
Man, fucking, Spider-Man. I don't know. I'm a little frustrated.
What?
Sexually?
So, no, yes, no.
No, no, yes, no.
So, Horizon Zero Dawn was supposed to come out months ago.
And it's coming out.
Now it comes out the end of February.
Yeah.
Do you know what releases 3 days after it?
What?
Nintendo
Switch. Yeah.
I've been waiting so long for Horizon Zero Dawn, and I want to play it so bad, but Breath of the Wild comes out 3 days later, and like it comes out on like a Tuesday or something, Horizon Zero Dawn does. And I know I'm not going to have time to finish it before... I'm just going to have to like tell my teachers, like, look, I'm not doing any work this week, because like a bunch of new video games just came out, and I want to play them. So like, I don't know what to do. I haven't bothered pre-ordering it yet because I know I'm not going to have time to play it.
Why don't you pre-order it so you can have the stuff for it?
I did because I want the pre-order bonuses, but like I'm not going to play it.
You will.
But Zelda's going to come out. I'm going to have to like put off playing Zelda, but I don't want to because I want to like play it.
This is what you do.
I want to record it.
So this is what you do.
I want to stream
it. You play,
it.
You get Horizon Zero Dawn and you record it, you play it. Stuff like that for the
but
for
it comes
the,
out on a Tuesday and I normally work Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays
for the 3 days that you have it. Well, you don't work
until
5, right?
I'm gonna have homework and shit though.
I'm sure
and it depends. I don't know what the schedules are gonna be like.
But anyway, you should get it and like play it the day it comes out.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, we usually go in the morning to GameStop and get the game anyway.
When I have
so it was
school
Resident
in
Evil.
The mornings though. So it's gonna be a Tuesday, so I'm gonna have biology. I'm not gonna get out until like 11 something.
What time do you go in?
8 in the morning.
That sucks.
Or I have to leave at like 7:30. Yeah.
It's kind of lame.
Champ and wrestling. Isn't that sweaty?
Should I wrestle?
Smelly, right? Should you wrestle?
I used to.
You did?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. In like middle school?
Yeah.
Okay.
Really?
But you like touching other little boys, don't you?
No, I don't. I mean, I think you do. You watched them today, didn't you?
Most of them were females, actually. I'm gonna get a boner. They're like 2 and 3.
What game are we gonna play?
It was like preschoolers.
John?
All right, let's play a game. Unfortunately, you can guess one of our jobs. Okay, go ahead. Unfortunately, I don't know if we could play. I need to figure out what the fuck is up with this. So according to like all of the forums on the internet, you just like hook up capture cards to computers and they work. But like I just can't get OBS to work with multiple capture cards. And I'm assuming it's because I have like two of the same capture card I'm trying to hook up to it. And I should probably get different ones. Yeah. Well, I don't know.
I mean, do you have to get a different one?
I might have to. Because like two of them at the same time just doesn't work.
Well, have you tried using... Oh, yeah, because they're the same software.
Yeah.
You might have
to... Because it's like the exact same...
Yeah.
Two of the exact same capture cards.
You might have to get two different
ones. So I think I'll have to... I'll have to get different
ones. That might be it, yeah. But
at the same time, I don't know if me getting like an HD 60 Pro is going to work. Because it's a different card, but it still uses... It's still an Elgato. So it would use the software still. So I don't know if that's going to be a problem or not.
Yeah. Joan, I'm going to guess one of your jobs is at Walmart. Both of our jobs are at Walmart.
What gave it away? Is someone's name tag laying around something? Is there a box cutter somewhere? Logan's got a box cutter back on his desk, but you probably can't see it from there.
No. I'm not even
wearing... How did you know?
I'm not wearing anything to Walmart. You're not wearing anything Walmart.
You guys said twice that you were... I don't know about this.
Yeah, but he wasn't there yet.
Fair enough.
Yeah. How long have we been here, John?
He's playing Trixies.
No, I think he just got here because he said I missed you guys like 10 minutes ago.
Well, then if he misses you guys, then he's an old viewer that could have heard you the past streams.
Okay. Knowledge. My girlfriend makes an awful lot of sense.
Or he's one of your friends in disguise.
No, okay. I follow him on Instagram. He's not.
So how's Resident Evil, Nilla? You having fun with that?
Dude. I haven't played it all day because I want to... When I play, I want to record it when I play it.
Mm-hmm.
So I haven't played it at all today. What did I do today?
I woke up at
11. Late.
You did not wake up at 11. I did. Because I left at like noon. No, I was at like 12:30 to go get Chick-fil-A with my mom, and like everyone was asleep.
No,
still.
I was up at 11. My alarm went off. Did you not hear it? It woke Logan up.
Logan back to bed though.
I was laying here playing word searches for like 2 hours.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. I used the power of social media. Oh. Oh yeah. That is right. He follows me on Instagram, so he probably saw my Walmart uniform.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't have an Instagram. I don't have an interest in it.
Jordan has one, he never uses it.
We have a channel one we never use.
Yeah,
I think there's actually a link below the stream for it, and we just never use it.
Is there?
I think so. There was one on our YouTube page for a while, too. I think I took it off last time I went through and did some maintenance.
Because
we just never use it.
Never use it. I think you should, though.
Yeah. We probably should. It's a lot of work, though, to remember to, like, post all this stuff.
Yeah, because Twitter...
And apparently it's too much work to, like, put the end cards into the videos. I keep having to do that for you people.
What did I do? I do them. I do them.
I wanted to film end cards today. We ended up not. It was super windy, though.
It was terribly windy. We could do end cards now.
It's dark out.
We could do indoor.
I don't know if I want to... I don't know. Because I kind of want to, like, film something and, like, do it up. But at the same time, I also kind of want to just, like, have, like, a simple thing. Kind of like Rooster Teeth does, where there's just, like, a colored background with, like... You know, like static or whatever in it. It looks nice.
Our thing is roll end card.
Yeah.
That's our thing, is roll end card and people the domain.
That reminds me, I wanted to make a shirt that says either part of the domain or I'm part of the domain. I can't decide which I like better yet.
I'm part of the domain sounds better. It'd probably look better too, instead of part of the domain.
Hmm. You can't decide. I'm like shitty with using like Photoshop and shit though, so I need someone to help me design it.
We might have to look at that. What would we...
We'll have to talk about it at the meeting later.
Like, what would it be like? What would the like shirt look like? What are you picturing the shirt to look like?
My idea for it I was gonna have, I'm part of the, you're gonna be like super simple, as like white text in the Minecrafter font like we always
yeah.
do.
Yeah.
And then domain was gonna be a color, and there's gonna be like kind of like a reflection shadow of it underneath it. It's yeah. going for kind of simple.
Okay.
But I couldn't figure out how to do it. I don't know. We can bounce ideas around and stuff later at the meeting.
I've done shadows before, so it's not like it's not like it's difficult. Or like have like where it reflects onto the like in like on the ground.
Yeah, but I was trying to do some weird thing where
3D like effect where it looks like the like there's water in front of you, so like it's like your reflection like looking back at the domain.
Yeah, something like that. I was trying to do some weird like perspective thing with it, and it wasn't working out for me.
You don't like their Dead by Daylight.
Play more Dead by Daylight.
I like that game.
Maybe if someone buys me a fucking sandwich. Okay, I got a sandwich. We're good.
Yeah, you did.
We could play more sometime, I guess. We'll have
it was fun.
We'll have to write that down. We'll bring it up at the meeting we have to have.
No, later. I never finished it. I never stopped playing it.
There's an end
day.
To No Man's Sky.
Yeah.
Do we have it still?
It's
up there still.
I think Logan has it.
You could play it again. It's Logan up there still.
Yeah. I streamed it from my computer though.
Oh, like, you had the
yeah,
you
I had
the
it on
PC
Steam.
Version.
Yeah, but I returned it.
Oh,
I got bored. Logan says it's fun, but Logan likes space games.
I've never done that. Logan plays a lot of space games.
I like sitting and watching space just
He actually doesn't have Universe Sandbox, which I'm surprised.
That's weird.
Jordan's got it.
I mean, I love the hell out of Ashenir, but like.
Ashenir's pretty good.
I can't play No Man's Sky or like any of those space games. Like he plays Faster Than Light all the time, or like what's that?
Kerbal Space Program.
He got Varian or something like that is what he's called it. That one that he streamed the other day.
Yeah, and he's got all these like
Kerbal Space Program.
He's got all these like Star Trek games.
He got Star Wars game.
And
then he's
all the Star Wars games. Gosh, Space Engineers. That game's fucking difficult.
And he enjoys playing Space Engineers.
That game is so bad that like. The developers felt the need to post like 2 hours of the tutorials on like a YouTube
yeah.
channel. There's just like
it's ridiculous.
Oh, it's so bad.
But he did get a sandwich. He did get his sandwich.
Since then, I have had a sandwich. Yes,
we've had multiple sandwiches since then.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
I think we went later that day and got sandwiches.
We went after the second episode.
Yeah,
yeah, and then we filmed more Dead by Daylight. Or well, no, actually, I think we really filmed the two, and then we went to get sandwiches.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Where's my phone? What time is it?
I don't know.
Might be time to end.
You see, but like, I was awful when we shot those because
yeah.
I didn't know what the fuck was going on. So I'd never played as like the killer before. I didn't
know
that like when you fuck up with the generator, the killer gets like a little notice like, hey, there's someone doing shit over here.
Yeah.
They're being loud.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. So I'd just be like, oh, fuck, I better try again. And they kept finding me. He was like, how do I keep finding Zach? Because I didn't know it was like drawing attention
yeah.
to myself.
Yeah.
Because I kept
yeah.
missing the skill check thing.
Also,
I was terrible at it.
It also like when... You fuck up a generator, it like it announces like that. Hey, they messed up. They're over here.
Mm-hmm.
Also, when you fix a generator, that also notifies them
oh, really?
That you're there too. Yeah. So either way, it notifies them that you're there.
Okay, maybe next time I can be the killer.
Or if you like you know how you can hide in things, like hide in stuff, like these locker things.
Mm-hmm.
If you hide in there for too long, it'll notify that you're in that locker.
Oh really?
Yeah, because that's how. I think it was in one of the videos where I was hiding. Logan found me because I was hiding in one of the lockers,
mm-hmm.
and it just kept telling him that I was there.
Oh.
Yeah, because I didn't know that it did that. I was playing No Man's Sky. I'm trying to level up because like I don't want to be level zero anymore because it's so lame. And plus, when you level up, you get better stuff. Like you can start off with better stuff and you get perks and stuff.
Oh, cool.
So it's pretty cool.
You know what's a really difficult game?
What?
Magicite.
Yeah, we've tried.
We tried.
To play that.
We tried
yeah, we
film
tried
on
doing,
that one time. It didn't work out
we
well.
We tried to film that multiple times and
dude,
didn't work out.
Dude,
so
I don't think we own Grand Theft Auto for the PS4 anymore.
No, we don't. None of us do. I think we all play it on the PC now.
Sorry.
Yeah. do GTA 5 PS4 so we can play. Yeah, I'm sorry. We only play on our PCs. I bought mine. I didn't even buy mine on Steam.
No, you bought yours like from Rockstar.
Yeah,
didn't
from
you?
Rockstar.
Or like GTA
yeah.
or something. Or?
Yeah, I bought it from GTA. Not. Thinking that it was from Steam, but it was actually for Rockstar, which is fine. I don't mind it. It's like it's the same thing.
Just the whole thing.
Yeah, just not on Steam.
So. I want to play The Witcher 3.
The Witcher 3 is pretty good. Did you buy it?
No, I should have.
You
I should
have
bought it was
it's
on
so
sale.
Good.
Like,
it's pretty good. It's a really good game.
Game of the year.
Yeah,
apparently.
Game of the year. Oh, Stardew Valley might be getting game of the year too.
Really?
Yeah, I think it got game of the
that's
year.
That's cool. That's another game that like, I don't know. It didn't hook me as much as everyone else.
Stardew Valley.
Yeah,
I love Stardew Valley.
Like everyone else played it a bunch, and I played it a lot for like 2 days, and then I just like haven't since.
Yeah.
That's the thing I've noticed. is I'll get like super into something, yeah, and I'll play it for like a couple of days, yeah, and then I'll just get sick of it and like never play it again.
Well, you played Stoneheart for a while and stopped playing that and played it again.
Like, I come back to that every now and then. Yeah. The problem is my town in Stoneheart is like super huge now.
Yeah.
That like it lags a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, isn't the game still in early access?
Yeah, it's still in development. Yeah. So also I'm
Stardew Valley.
Hoping they'll work on it.
But I haven't seen, like, I haven't built my farm super big for Stardew Valley to, like...
Isn't that multiplayer now? Did
they
add that?
They haven't added it yet, no.
I heard something.
They're about to. They're really close to. It's almost
there. When
that
gets to be multiplayer, we gotta play it.
Yeah, I heard it's gonna be two-player, though. So, like, somebody's gotta play it. Like,
that's fine.
It's got like, two people. Like, Logan wanted to play with me, and I was like, but what about everyone
else?
You're
like, but Zach.
I was like, what about everyone else? We could do, like a two-player, like, dude. Meet, like, somebody with somebody else, and then, like, you know, like, the four of us can play together. But, like, it wouldn't be, like, it'd be two of us playing together, but, like, cut back and forth to each person's, like, stuff, you know? But it'd only be, like...
According to StardewValley.net, January 19th, Oh, it's for Xbox One and PS4. I think that's what the... I don't know if they're doing... Not be a launch title on the Switch, they're saying. But they're planning on putting it on the Switch.
Oh, that's interesting. It's still in early access, though.
Looking at porting it to the Vita.
Oh, that's cool.
Let's see. Multiplayer co-op still in development. Progress has been made, but it's going to be a while yet. Most Stardew development is... being done by others now, Chucklefish, Sickhead Games, and Playism. I do still work on the game. For example, I'm currently working on making the controller easier to use, getting rid of the cursor and menus when using the gamepad. That should be added to the console and PC versions in a future patch.
Okay.
Okay, so apparently the dude who made Stardew Valley isn't doing a ton of work on it right now. People like Chucklefish are. I think Chucklefish are the people who made that game that's kind of like Terraria. What was it?
Junk Jack?
No. The fuck was it called? It's the one where you're like you can choose in like a couple different races and.
Starbound?
Yeah, Starbound.
Oh, that is right, yeah. I think they did.
Chucklefish makes Starbound.
Dude.
So they're working on Stardew Valley now. Apparently.
Stardew Valley is pretty. Yeah, they were working on Starbound forever.
Has it even done yet?
Yeah, it's done.
Is it?
Yeah, it's a complete game now.
I kind of want to play it, but like. I got to like a certain point, I'm just like, well.
Multiplayer. We could play it.
Yeah, maybe we can do it together.
It's like four players, I got
kind of stuck or something at one point.
Yeah. Like, the story's kind of out there.
Yeah,
Starbound. That's what it's called. What did I say?
That's what you said, isn't it?
Did I say Starbound?
I don't know.
I don't remember what I said.
I should play it some more.
I have a really shitty memory.
I have so many games that, like, I just bought and didn't really play. I bought Fez and played it for a little bit. I was going to play it today, but, like, it's like, oh, there's an update. And I'm like, well, fucking update then. And it was like, oh, it's encrypted. And I'm like, what?
That means you have to delete the game.
I'm like, update my game. I wanted to play this.
You have to delete it and update it. Didn't you want to play Fez? I own Fez. I thought that was a good game.
I saw like Rooster Teeth play. I think it may have been one of those things where like Bernie was like interviewing people and playing a game with them, like where he played
Yeah.
Yeah, that one game with Ray that looked good. I wanted to Journey.
Journey.
I think I should play Journey sometime too.
Journey was good. It looked good.
I think they played through like the whole game. It's like I know how it ends.
I never played Journey, but it looked pretty good. I never seen anybody play it either. Cause I was like, I want to play this game. So like usually a game that I want to play. Oh yeah. Okay. So I did say Starbound.
Okay.
Wait, what was I saying? Fuck.
Man, fuck if I know.
I have a really shitty memory. Holy crap. I got into an argument with my mom about it. Like, cause
Journey,
like,
right?
Yeah,
to play Journey.
I like games that I want to play that YouTubers play. I don't want to watch because I don't want to be spoiled anything. Like Resident Evil, I avoided watching Jacksepticeye play Resident Evil for the longest time because I wanted to play it myself.
Did you like watch up until where you are?
Yeah.
How far did you get after I left for work the other day?
So I'm. Where am I? I just
spoilers if you haven't played it yet.
So the game like. There's a dude there, and, like, I thought I killed him, but he's, like, a mutant dude, and he got back up, because I thought, I set him on fire, blew him up with a car, and I set him on fire, and, like, so I escaped him, but then I had to go to, like, through, like, the main part of the house, and, like, I had to go upstairs and go, like, collect stuff, and, like, get things so I can, like, open up a door, and, the dude comes back, and I thought he was dead, and he was, like, on fire. Like, he was just, like, his face. Mm-hmm. You could see, like, his brain was, like, coming, like, growing back and stuff. And I was like, oh, shit. And so I had to, like, shoot him in the face again with my gun. Mm-hmm. And I was, like, so scared that he was going to get back up. And there was, like, a, there's, like, a door that has, like, a shotgun in it. And, like, if you pick up the shotgun, it, like, closes the door. So, like, I walked in there, and I, like, picked up the shotgun, closed the door, and kind of waited to see if he would get up or not. And I put the shotgun back, and I walked out. And, like, so you have to get these things. Mm-hmm. They're, like, shaped weird, but, like, it has, like, a projector in front of them, like, a pedestal. And, like, you put it up to the, like, pedestal, and you got to, like, move it around to make, like, a shape. So, like.
Kind of like the keys in the dungeons and, like. Legend of Zelda.
Yeah, like, you have to, like...
Skyward Sword.
Yeah, so, like, there was one where you had to turn into a... Like, you had to take this item and, like, turn into a spider. I had to do that. And then there was also one where you had to turn this item into, like, an eagle. Like, it was, like, the shadow had to look like an eagle.
Okay.
So, yeah, to open up, like, a part of the wall and stuff. So, that's the farthest I got.
The fuck did Logan go? He got upset to go to the bathroom. That was, like, 20 minutes ago.
Logan!
He
just went to the
bathroom for 20 minutes. He's taking shit.
He's, like, in there still. No, he's in the bathroom for a while. He needs, like, a higher fiber diet. Yeah.
What are you doing, Logan?
So there was one of two things he could have been doing before, pooping. And now he's doing the other one.
Okay. He was on iFunny, he said.
He was taking a
You don't get your seat back now. I get the microphone.
Ooh.
You get to sit in the middle.
iFunny is addictive.
That's why I deleted it, like, a year ago. Because, like, I wasn't getting shit done. Because I just wake up and I just, like, lay in bed on iFunny for, like, 2 hours.
I might have to delete my so, like, cross, I deleted my, iFunny. Word search.
You misspelled my name. I heard you guys talking about me. I was not jerking it.
He is jerking
I did that
it.
Earlier today.
Where did Austin come from?
Austin, get back to work. Edit that video.
We need your audio, dude. Oh no, we need.
We have the audio. We need
footage.
Your footage.
We have the audio. We need the footage.
We'll have to stop by his house, like, I don't know, sometime, and get it.
Drive.
Yeah, Cassie got her permit.
And it's on the back roads. I'll drive.
She can drive.
We're not going right now.
I know, but I'll drive.
Should we go have the Friday meeting at Austin's house so we can be a part of it? Well, he's not going to be back.
No, he's on breadcation. He doesn't get to be a part of it.
Okay.
Let's sandwich.
What was that thing? I need to fucking write down.
GTA.
That they wanted us to play. Well, no, they wanted us to play Dead by Daylight again.
Yes, we need to do that.
Yeah.
Which one do we need Austin for?
We could do four of us.
Oh,
We could do four of us against, like, a random.
Yeah, we could.
We could do four of us with a random. Austin, lick my nudes for $10, dude, card.
Wait, dude, do you think he's actually going to give
me? Why is it always a Steam card?
No, because he offers the $10 Steam card all the time, so I don't think he's actually going to do it.
Maybe
he has, like,
$10 Steam cards. Why the fuck are you judging him?
It's one of those apps where you just, like, watch ads and get, like, gift cards.
Yeah, but he has to lick his nudes.
Lick?
Yeah, like, lick a photo of his nudes.
Which means that he has to take a video of him licking the photo of his nudes. Austin, it's not gay,
It's not.
Enjoyable.
Basically,
lick his actual penis.
Basically, he's just licking his computer monitor at that point.
Yeah.
Either that or licking his phone.
Well, if he licks his phone, how's he gonna film it? He needs to film it with his phone.
Well, you can get Miranda to film it.
Print out a picture.
Yeah, printer. Yeah, you have a printer. Print out a picture of his nudes.
How he's just licking.
Just make sure you don't. Make sure you don't leave it somewhere though.
Paper. Yeah. Your mom might see it. She'll think you're gay.
Miranda will know the difference.
Hey. I'll play Dead by Daylight. Austin, you're on breadcation. You can't.
That Naked Snake said that.
Oh, Naked Snake? Okay. I don't know why
Naked,
I thought Austin
dude,
said.
Dude, you can play with us.
Listen,
as long as you're the monster and we have to run away from you.
I'm down with Naked Snake playing.
Make sure you try to kill us with the Naked Snake.
Someone's gonna have to, like, DM him, see when he's free to play with us. Assuming, is that game
What time zone are you in?
Is that game on other, like, I don't know.
What?
Is that's a PC-only game? Or?
PC only.
So I was going to be like, let's not just have this be like, it's with different consoles. Shoot, we can't play.
No, it's a PC-only game.
Because they haven't fixed the shit where you can just anyone play with anybody.
How was your day today?
And two.
Logan.
Okay faces.
Logan. My day was good.
Can we talk? I hate.
Joan said that, Logan.
Hate my biology teacher, guys.
Why?
She's like, she's so boring. Okay, first of all, she just looks like super sad all the time.
That's my 9 o'clock teacher.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, naked snakes and ours.
She looks like super like bored and angry.
How do you know what time zone we're in?
You probably mentioned it before.
And she wears way too much like black eyeshadow. And
so she's goth.
I don't fucking know.
She's emo.
She's so annoying. And like on the roll, she has my name spelled Z-A-C-H-E-R-Y.
Wait, what?
Who the fuck spells Zachary like that?
What? Spell it again?
Z-A-C-H-E-R-Y.
Zachary. Not Zachary.
I can understand the first part.
Well, no.
Zach can be spelled.
Well, when you spell Zachary, you spell it with an H, not a K.
Zach can be.
But when you spell Zach, he spells it with a K, not an H.
Although people do spell it Z-A-C-H for
Zach. Yeah, I know.
Some people spell Zach Z-A-C-K. Either one is fine with me, but.
You can also spell Zach with an X instead of a Z.
It doesn't matter if it's fine with you. Your name's not Zachary.
Guys, he's smart.
I'm sorry. Okay, fine. I can't say fine in general. I'm just saying fine to me. Like,
yeah.
I don't have a problem
yeah.
with...
I haven't decided if I'm going to, like, correct her or not. I'm thinking... Okay, so the other day she passed around... No, I'm thinking I might wait until, like, the end of the year or something.
Hey,
and then be all like, by the way, my name's been spelled wrong the whole time. But, like...
Bamboozled again.
But, like, she passed around, like, a sheet of paper the other day with, like... So we could, like, write down our names where we were sitting so she could, like, learn people's names.
Yeah.
And I wrote it correctly on there, and I don't think she's caught on yet.
I mean,
Cass, I like this necklace.
I mean, back
I also
to
think
the whole
she has
Zach with an H thing. I know people who spell their name with an H instead of a K.
I also think she just doesn't like me.
He has
much.
A stupid blonde bowl cut, though. Well, that was like 20. That was like 10 years ago. So his name is Zach with an H. His name is Zachary Clueball.
There's another Zach in my psychology or my sociology class has another Zach in it.
Zachary Kubal.
Star Butterfly X Marco,
Zachary
yes.
Blue Balls? I'm not surprised.
I need to figure out. I'm going to go, like.
Spell his name with an H, not a K.
I'm going to go tweet at fucking. I need to figure
See,
out.
He knows we're in Virginia.
Doesn't matter.
He knows we're in
you
Virginia.
Can spell Zach, you can spell Zach with an X.
You guys are
C.
having, like, three different conversations right now.
Yeah. He, Xylophone.
Look what he just said.
Zach with a X instead of a Z.
Half the Organization 13 members start with an X and are pronounced Z.
Yeah.
Zemnis, Zaldin, Zigbar.
Yeah.
All start with X.
Zach, start
well,
spelling your name starting with an X.
Should I?
No one would do that.
X.
I'd do it. I actually really liked that when I was younger. I really liked spelling Zach with an X.
Our channel has to change its name. It can't be Zang anymore. Actually, it is Zang. It just has an X instead of a Z.
That will all get confused with an African thing.
That'd be cool. That would be really cool. Should we do it?
Zach, you have to legally change your name.
Hey, lovely. I think there's some kind of Star vs. the Force of Evil marathon going on tonight.
Aw, you're missing it.
I like how she said it. You're missing it, not her.
Yeah,
you're missing it.
Oh, it's not her show anymore.
Well, I care about the show too.
We're in.
Zach's
yeah.
a little more into it.
Would you consider us Richmond? Or would you consider us Midlothian? As a whole, we're Richmond.
We're near Richmond.
We're
so.
As a whole, we're technically Richmond.
I'm gonna go with Richmond.
Chesterfield for life.
Yeah.
Well, you guys are Chesterfield. I'm Midlothian.
Let's not. Chesterfield.
I'm Midlothian.
Let's not keep saying this, guys.
I do.
He'll narrow down our address. He will send us nudes in the mail.
I want to know when the show's going to be back on TV. Because, like, the creator lady's Twitter, they finished the final episode yesterday.
Of
Star vs. Force. They finished the final episode of the second season yesterday. So I'm wondering when it's going to start airing again.
Well, whenever they do, like, do they do the half season?
Hmm?
Where they do, like, a break?
Yeah.
Then yeah, then it's probably gonna come
when
back.
It
no, it's gonna time. Come back in spring.
It ended.
Zach shows normally have like a break in the end of the year and start.
November 21st.
I'm surprised he didn't know that.
November 21st was.
That's all shows.
The last
all shows
part of
take
that
a
season.
Surprised he didn't
yeah, but
know
this
that.
This is like a show that Zach would go get up on the time that it was airing on the television channel. He'd be like, "We gotta go see it."
It is the.
Go downstairs, wait, steal the channel from Cassidy for a half an hour just to watch the new episode.
Logan, how is Flopping
It is the only
on
show
TV,
I watch, like,
dude,
live.
So fun.
Other than that,
really?
That's the only show I watch on TV. Other than that, everything I watch on the internet, like, everything I watch is, like, YouTube.
Look how much I'm holding.
I get,
this
like,
all, fat.
All of my entertainment from YouTube. Put that away.
Put that away. Oh, my God, Logan, look. You got like you got an extra mouth on your stomach.
Here's the thing. I don't. You guys are gonna get in trouble one of these days, cause like people like who work at Twitch will randomly stop into like random streams and like make sure no one's naked.
This is a
stomach. It's still gross.
I'm not naked.
No, Walking Dead does their breaks. They do a break in the wintertime. Yeah.
They do.
They do a break in the winter and summer.
Most TV shows do. Okay, man. A lot of TV shows start in the fall, and in the spring.
Yeah. Guys, did you see that new thing Rooster Teeth is doing?
No.
12 Little
Roosters. For the year of... No. 11. I haven't seen that yet. I actually haven't watched it.
I don't know.
It's 12
they got
now.
To 12?
It's 12 now, I think.
Oh, God.
I actually haven't seen any of that yet.
I didn't see
yet.
11.
I don't know if I wanted to... I think I was going to decide to wait for it all to be out and then watch it.
11's out, I guess, if they're
yeah.
only on 12.
Yeah, no. 11, that was like a year ago. Maybe two.
I didn't fucking watch it. No, 11 was last year.
Yeah, and then... No, something new they a while ago for like first members, they
No, he doesn't because he doesn't like that kind
of
stuff.
The only show I watch on like live TV is Star vs. the Forces of Evil.
I watch
Austin's right, Bernie's vlogs.
Zach doesn't watch Walking Dead at all.
Nope.
No, I do.
I also haven't seen Game of Thrones. You have them.
You just are avoiding watching them.
We just because we were all gonna watch it together, and this like we're just like never all here.
We are always all here. How do you think we record videos?
There's never.
Austin's not gonna be here for a while. But
there's never been there hasn't been a good time yet for us to like.
Nicole
sit down
just
and
said,
"Let's
watch it without
show.
Him." That means we can watch it without him.
Yep, Nicole said it's okay. We can do it.
I mean,
Nicole
we've
is
had
all,
many times where we're all here.
All Supreme
and you
Leader.
You guys just don't want to do it.
All Supreme Leader Nicole. Says, watch it without Austin.
This place is amazing.
I need to.
Logan, draw your face.
I don't
know. Draw face eyes on your look gut and make him talk.
Logan, you need to clean your glasses. How do you see out of those?
I can see perfectly fine.
Neil, look at his glasses. How do you see out of that?
They look really foggy. I mean, look at mine.
Look, yours are dirty too. Mine are slightly
actually,
more dirty.
Mine have a lens defect, which I need to fix.
Mine, see, I get like no glare on my glasses, but when they're clean, I get glare. At the ass.
This is cuz you're used to them being dirty.
I can see perfectly fine.
Hey, look, mine clean now.
It's just like human beings. I see past
God.
All the filth over
it's
the surface.
Like
so
right down into the kindness and nicety.
Austin wants to watch Game of Thrones.
I know he does.
I don't believe you, Austin.
Austin's been watching without us.
I don't,
what the fuck, Austin?
I don't believe him.
Austin, if you're being serious,
he's watching
I don't believe
apparently.
Him.
If you're being serious, you're fired from the channel.
No, because if he was being
okay.
serious, he would have told us about it a long time ago.
Okay, so you realize you saying Ramsay dies means nothing, so I literally know nothing about the show. I don't know who Ramsay is.
Well, now you know, because we're going to be watching.
That's fine.
We're watching it tonight.
I've actually...
Tonight!
I've actually
no, we got
seen...
Tonight.
We got shit to
after,
do, kid!
After the Friday meeting, at least. We at least have to have our Friday meeting.
And we got to record!
What do we have to record?
Oh, shit!
Stuff! Things! When Jordan gets here, we are going to play...
Shit! Stuff!
the goat game. Goat punks.
Goat punks!
Do I have to buy that?
No,
or is
no
that...
it's a single screen.
Single
so
screen?
Nola
okay.
has it already.
Yeah.
Okay. Nola bought it immediately.
Yeah.
I was like, hey, Nola, we should play goat punks. He's like, bought it. Yeah, like, what the fuck?
Okay, let me look this up. I have to see this. Fuck is goat punks?
You're on a fucking mountain, or you're it's like King of the Hill, but you're on a mountain. Like you're climbing up the mountain, and then you have to like fight each other, and you're a goat.
And you're a goat.
And you're a goat. You goat. You are a goat.
We
it?
Could do Dead by Daylight yeah, tonight.
It. Goat punks.
King
of the
do
Hill
that?
For 30 seconds. What?
Dead by Daylight tonight?
Do you just like climb up a mountain?
Dead by Daylight. We could do Dead by Daylight. Austin, I know you're. Impressed.
He's just naming. He's just naming main parts of the TV show.
The Red
he's never. He's not going into other stuff. Like, the Red Wedding, that's a main part. Like a main part of a single episode. Ned's death, main part of a single episode. Because it doesn't lead up to any, like...
Austin,
like,
I don't believe you.
I don't believe him. God. I think Miranda's
so it's just, like, first person
shit.
To get to the top of the hill or something?
Well, and then you have to, like, fucking fight each other. It's
honestly, the reason why... Dude. The reason why I know this stuff is because I watched the first two seasons already.
Dude,
okay. But that was like a year ago.
Dude, you know what we should do? We should do Goat Punks. It's a 30-second game. We should just do one game and that's it. Just like a minute long.
Shortest
recording.
Video.
Dude,
ever.
Yeah, there's 30. The games are 30 seconds long.
Okay, now
dude,
let's
we should
just
do like a minute long recording because then our retention time would be awesome.
Why don't we just play Go Punks for like 10 minutes?
I'm done.
Like nice, short and simple, like 10 minutes.
That's like 10 matches.
Boom. Naked Snake just uncovered Bread Boy's little lie. Good job, Naked Snake.
Zach, eat. No, so you what?
You remembered.
You remember.
Miranda's here too? What? I'm so confused.
Of course she is.
You're done? No, oh, bye, Nilo. Are you getting up to go pee too?
Nilo just quit the channel. I
do crave a sandwich later.
Fish, please.
I could crave other things later. Yeah, I wanted to get a blowjob after the podcast.
Yeah, you're not going to.
Why not?
Dad added me
as
a friend.
You're mad.
Okay. What? Your dad added you as a friend?
Your dad? Watch.
I'm just his dad.
Masters of Sex.
Dad.
What is Masters of Sex? The nude scenes are
no
good.
Okay.
Are you talking about Masters of Sex or Masters of None?
Oh my god, it's my dad! My dad has a Snapchat!
Well, you know what this means. Everyone's gonna stop using Snapchat now.
God damn it!
That's what happened to Facebook.
Do I accept it or not?
Did you call me an ass or did you call me a fuck?
What?
No.
I'm trying to figure out. Let's encode this. Did she say ass or did she say fuck?
Oh no, it's a real TV series.
Oh, I know. Of course, I'm here. You. It's ass. It's ass.
Is it ass?
It's ass. It makes more sense.
What is going on here?
Okay.
A lot
okay.
of things.
My dad add me.
Okay.
Why does he have a Snapchat?
This is a talk show called the Zanch Podcast. Hi, how
you
doing?
So according to IMDb.
Hey,
IMDb.
I just want to say.
No one heard that, thankfully.
You got axed. What's going on here is we're insane.
Ass. I knew it. Okay.
I knew it.
Yeah. It just seems like ass.
Hey, Lizzie Chaplin's in this. Chaplin? Chaplin, right?
Chaplin.
Guys, I can't touch
okay.
Snapchat anymore.
So,
deleting it.
According to IMDb, Masters of Sex is a drama about the pioneers of the science of human sexuality whose research touched off the sexual resolution. Revolution.
Who is?
I
think he is.
It's Michael Sheen, Lizzie Chaplin,
because he's on
Kaylin
vacation.
Fitz something I'd
cut
off.
What are you looking at?
Masters of Sex.
What the fuck? Okay.
It's nominated for 2 Golden Globes.
Austin, I don't like that word. Very not nice word. The C word.
Kunt?
Yeah.
Kunt?
I don't like that word.
Kunt?
Kunt. Yeah.
If you say it,
cool, cool.
Say it enough.
It's like COONT. Kunt.
Cool, 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 cool. Cool.
You are such a kunt.
A coot.
You are kunt.
You have to say it in a
you are kunt.
Girl accent.
You are kunt.
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 Yeah, no, Snapchat your dad.
I'm not
gonna send a picture of your dick and be like, you know, this is what this is used for, right?
No, you should you should put your dick on your story.
No, I'm friends with him.
Oh, Cass, you don't need to watch
just don't look at his story. Okay, how did someone explain Snapchat to me? Because I don't.
No. Do this. Take a picture of your vertical line on your penis.
Take a picture of the slob sitting in your.
Nobody
car.
Will ever know.
Why do you guys want me to take a picture?
I'm not your friend on Snapchat, so I don't care.
I don't have a Snapchat.
What?
Someone explain to me
content,
how this works.
Yeah, content.
What is Snapchat?
I don't know how it works either.
10 words
I
or less.
I don't know how it works.
10 words or less. What is Snapchat?
I don't know.
10 words or less?
Awesome.
You take a picture of yourself and you send it to somebody else.
That's so cool. Zach.
Good. Zach. Yeah?
Tornado and I was in the middle of it, and then I did this spell weaver finish, and I was spinning in the.
Okay, so it's not. It's not.
You will. I don't want your.
It's not for sexting, though, right?
You can.
It can be.
Can be.
The only thing I've ever heard of it being used for is for sexting.
For a while, I did get nudes on it. When?
Me too.
I actually had a Snapchat for like a week.
What?
My ex-girlfriend told me to get a Snapchat so she could send me nudes.
Why are you looking at his stomach?
Snapchat's down.
Yeah. Snapchat was like, what?
Yeah, this was at least freshman year.
2012. Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't get a Twitter until like last year.
Austin, put my dick on your stick.
I'll pay you $100
you
snap
your
dick to your dad.
No! No!
But the mystery penis. Yeah, Austin's penis is the only one in the group who, like, we haven't seen yet.
It's not.
It is.
No, it's not.
Who else's penis haven't
Dude,
we seen?
Dude, you fucking pitch a tent every day.
Hmm?
He pitches a tent every
day. We haven't seen the penis, though.
You can tell by what it, by his pitching tents.
And I haven't
you
seen.
You can tell.
I didn't see Brandon's.
You didn't?
No.
No.
I never seen Brandon. No.
Austin saw it. Austin is someone.
I saw it.
Austin's peener.
Austin and Logan saw it.
I've seen every single person.
I didn't see Brandon's penis.
Other than Austin's.
You haven't seen mine. Austin's not in the
Okay,
room.
Nicole doesn't allow me to.
Everybody's seen mine.
That, Brittany, that's mine because yours sticks out the bottom of your pants.
My girlfriend's penis is huge.
Yeah, mine's the big one, Logan. You're cute.
My girlfriend's penis is huge.
Penis is huge.
It's tiny.
No.
It feels really big.
It feels huge compared to mine.
She's doing this.
She's lying. She's
lying. Oh, Austin,
should
by
we?
The way, we traced our boners onto your desk.
Well. Oh, wait.
Oh my gosh.
Brandon's
look.
Yeah.
When you beat the game, Aqua shows up at the end dressed in whatever you dress her up in.
A big peen.
That's me. That was my fault.
Hey, you can't see me on camera, right? Like you get right?
No.
If I hear it, I swear
no,
to God.
No, you can. You can.
Hello.
Hi.
Facing this
Wait, hold on. Just kind of slap it on there.
I'll just do it later.
No, do it right now. Right now. You can't. They can't see your penis.
He doesn't have a boner, does he?
Yeah.
Go over to Courtney and get a boner.
Zach, what does this
mean? I can't
mean?
Get my pants down enough. Yeah, what?
Let's clear the
Yes. It's okay. He's not doing anything. It's good. All good.
So, what do?
I have a two-inch peen.
Save?
It's microscopic.
It's gonna save my objective.
What's your question?
Here? Do I just do a second one?
Cassidy, you weeb.
Did Austin never say
Pikachu?
What the fuck is going on?
I'll
okay.
It.
What do you mean? I want to ask you to describe your question into a further depth.
No, I
want
to explain
on?
What's going on. Okay, so here's what's going on. This is Zach. This is Logan. This is Nilo. That is Cass. Courtney's over there.
People off screen.
That is Nicole. I know you can't see them, but they're there, I promise.
I'm
Courtney, Nilo. You can see.
Hey, we got like 8 minutes left. Wrap
we
it up.
We are doing a podcast. We are amazing. We do YouTube. We do shit.
Ew.
Also, guys, guess what I did? I fixed it, so if you type !all, you'll get the Zan's Twitter and everyone's personal Twitters.
Type
The formatting's
oh,
weird, though.
Except for mine,
I couldn't get the formatting right.
Nobody can, because...
Well, I guess no one's a moderator.
Yeah, we have a mod here.
Why is Austin not a mod yet? Someone go.
I'm not a mod either.
You have a 22-inch dick? Ooh, dude, that must be, like, difficult for the female. Holy shit!
He could?
Yeah, okay.
Those are our Twitters, so those are our personal Twitters. If you want to look us up, just go through one of those Twitters. Or if you also want to look us up, what is it? !! YouTube?
No, that's not what I wanted to do.
Permit the bread boy.
60 seconds. That's all he's worth.
Huh?
Magic! Permit the bread boy.
Make me a mod.
Nah. For 60 seconds.
Mod the
Zach
bread boy.
Know how.
You just do it.
Just !! Mod the bread boy.
Well, anyway, !! The YouTube, please. Thank you. There you go.
!!
Thank you,
the
Austin.
YouTube.
Okay, I have no clue how to mod people.
Miss
nope.
Cassidy. She's
yeah. So if you want to check out our other stuff, it's on YouTube. So we do a lot of YouTube videos. We're not that famous.
That's kind of pathetic, guys, because I made it so you can now request songs to play, but there's like I can't figure out how to mod people. It's okay. It's
Austin,
I have to type
you can
it
just
in
do
chat.
All !!
Yeah.
Why did you just do yours?
Try it out. See if it works.
It's /mod naked snake mate.
Is it?
No, I don't.
Maybe later.
Maybe. It probably not.
That's true.
Say someone type !! And see if it works.
Austin should know. Austin,
I think Austin did.
Did he?
He did.
Oh.
It popped up.
Does it look
there.
Okay?
It looked all there.
I think it was dumb.
Up the bread boy.
Whoa.
Yeah, no, it looks dumb though, because it says, because it's got the person's Twitter and then the link to it, and
below.
then yeah. It wouldn't be next to each other.
So,
they kept
okay,
doing
so
that.
The Zange Gaming one is the top one, and then it goes, Zach's is below his name, Austin's is below his name, mine is below my name, Jordan's below his name, Logan's below his name.
Which you can just look at the links, because, like, it says Zange Gaming, Zange Zach, the Bread Boy, the Maple Boy, Zange Jordan, Zange Logan.
Yeah.
So. Like, it's all there. You can tell who had Twitters before we did this. I think me, Jordan, and Logan all made Twitters for the like for the channel.
No, you can actually change your name now. You can change your URL.
I like Zange Zach though.
Honestly, Kung Fu,
what?
Kung Fu Yoga.
Okay, I don't have anything playing. Like the music's not turned on right now. Okay.
Help Twit. What? This really pisses me off. Stop posting links.
Nightbot. Yeah, keep yelling at Austin.
This is
Zach. So the song requests work, but I don't have them activated right now. You're not going to hear anything because it's not set up on Jordan's computer yet.
Oh yeah.
I did it on mine back there.
Yeah. The hell?
But if I ever stream from my computer, it'll work. Yeah, sorry. You can only do two.
This is the closest thing I'm going to get to a fidget.
I had one of those. One of those like cube things, you know, like it's like a little box with, like the pins in it,
cube.
And then no,
oh, wait, what?
It's like a box and it's got all the pins in it, and you can like push
stuff
in it. I had one of those that I was playing with.
Yo boss, I was wondering if I could get a good suck.
No, you may not because we have to go in 4 minutes.
$5.
Not for $5. No.
No, that's what Nicky Snake said. $5.
Dude, come on, more than that.
No, listen, apparently he's a cheapo.
Your body is a temple. You gotta respect that shit.
I'm a virgin.
No, you're not!
Austin, I'm not modding you right now.
Virgin. That's
bullshit.
Austin, as long as...
not virgin in here.
Or the bread boy, as long as you're on breadcation, I'm not opping you.
What are you talking about?
I'll mod you when you get back from breadcation. No, what's the price to you to give a handy? Be reasonable.
I haven't had sex in a long time. You had sex like 2 months ago.
Like, how much do prostitutes normally charge?
Huh?
How much does it, like, in Grand Theft Auto, it's like $50 for a blowjob, isn't it? It's like 50.
Nothing. Yeah.
Right? We used to do a whole video on this.
Yeah,
I should 50 know
for a.
10
I
with
would
lube.
Say
10
you would have.
Lube.
For
why are you giving a blowjob with lube?
For a handy, I would. I would. My price would be 100.
Oh, God.
200. 200.
Yeah. Okay, well, you know what? I'll look into it some other time, Austin, but not right now. Yeah.
Fidget.
I want a fidget. I saw this when they came out, and I was like, I need that.
I spent $20 on one.
It's like,
oh, yeah, I threw that at you.
You did?
God.
When?
I threw it, and it fell into your lap. And I was like...
I was wondering.
Okay.
You better not be shady. I'm not shady.
No.
I promise you...
He's good.
He is actually... If I was gay, I'd tack that.
Who?
Make his nickname.
No. Zach, Cassie.
All of your prices.
Cassie's
for a blowjob or full sex?
Cassie's a minor.
Is it
she's underaged, so
she's
gonna
be
pricey.
Doing shit.
She's gonna be pricey.
She's gonna be pricey.
Logan, you
is
go
this
first.
A blowjob?
That's a handy.
It was a handy.
Yeah. Oh, just a handy.
Just a handy would be like.
I think it depends.
25.
I think it's circumstantial.
No, my reasonable...
No,
like,
2,500.
Sorry. Like how big?
Reasonable.
2,500 yen.
Okay, $50 for a handy.
For you?
From him.
Would make me like...
No, I think it's circumstantial for me.
No, Cass, a handy from you should cost about 2.3 million.
Austin
no
just did it himself.
No one would pay that much to get it from this.
Good!
To be honest.
Oh, Austin just moderated. Did he just log into? Okay.
I think he logged.
I think he logged in into the Zange account to do that. Oh,
I did it myself.
Okay.
Make me mod.
So, yeah, someone can mod Naked Snake.
Go for it.
Yeah. Just
no,
do
Brett,
it.
Do it.
Like as long like
Austin,
just know
it.
If you abuse the power, we will kick you out. But
we
you know,
rape you. What?
He's been around a while. I think he's earned it. He's pretty
he
good.
He would enjoy that.
It has to be like $2 if she's a weeb. Okay, no. For me, I think it's circumstantial. I think it really depends.
I could do
so,
it myself.
No,
like,
now a blowjob is like 75.
Like, are you
full sex? If I'm getting penetrated, it's 500. If I'm penetrating you, it's like 250.
Okay, no. So
yeah,
for
I don't
hand
want to be penetrated
for the hand job for me, it's circumstantial. I think so. If
he can't on his account, what?
Then why don't you just go back in the Zange account?
Okay. Duh. Well, we're gonna end soon, so like maybe next week.
Nicole is just roasting Austin.
Maybe we'll bring it up at the Friday meeting, and then we'll see. No, for me the handjob thing it's circumstantial, I think, because it's gonna cost less. Like, okay, so if they're like standing up and I'm jerking them off and it's just gonna like shoot out, that's fine. But if they're like laying down and like it gets all over my hand and stuff, I'm gonna charge more.
$20
That's gonna be 20, like a cleanup fee.
It's 20 extra bucks.
We can go back to calling the one kid Egg from the last like last year.
Yeah, he's always been Egg.
Egg.
I still call him Egg.
Can you do my own? I can do my own blowjob. I'm flexible. That's impressive.
If you're penetrating me, it's $500 for you.
Now either you're really flexible or your dick is really big.
Or
you
both.
Might be both.
All I know is I can't suck my own dick.
You see,
you're not flexible.
You know he's tried.
No, it's
I get curious. Like, as a teenage boy, like, you get curious sometimes.
I did try.
I'm related to that.
Nilo, have you tried?
No,
what?
I've never
really?
Tried. Yeah.
I can't.
See, he's normal.
Courtney, have you ever tried to suck your dick?
But,
she said she did.
She's doing it right now. Disgusting.
Okay.
So, it's 75 for me to give a blowjob, but for them to come in my mouth, that's like another 50.
Really? Only 50?
What about swallowing it?
It'd be what... It'd
More if you swallow.
What if they force you to swallow it?
Then I'm cutting their dick off.
They're just like, no, you're swallowing my peener juice.
I'm cutting their dick off, and then mugging them for all their money.
Mm-hmm.
What's with you and cutting off dicks? You said the guy who I lose my virginity to, you're gonna cut off the dick of.
I said I cut off his dick and sew it to his forehead.
My
unicorn.
My now ex-girlfriend's
Logan.
I said
I cauterized the wound so he won't be bleeding out. He just have a dick forehead for
My now ex-girlfriend's mom said that if I break her daughter's heart, she's going to chop my penis off and keep it in a little jar on her nightstand.
Why would she want your penis in a on her nightstand?
I don't know.
She wanted to look at it.
Either
that or she'd use it as her own dildo.
No, I think sucking off your own dick is masturbation. I think it counts. It's kind of like how, like, if I jerked off Jordan, since we're twins, it's masturbation.
I don't think so.
That's incest.
You
That's
are two
cest.
Separate human beings.
That is twincest.
Thanks for joining us this week.
And you're not even identical.
That was an interesting podcast. Thank you.
You look identical, but you weren't.
I like
someone
how I'm
do, like,
new
like,
here, and you guys are already talking about something I said.
That's what makes me outrank Brandon.
But thank you guys for watching. Leave a like. This is for the YouTube purposes. Okay.
By the way,
leave a like and a comment in the comment box below and stuff like shit. And
stuff like shit.
Very Asians are hot. Thanks.
By the way, I want to say, John Don, we know you're new here, and we always talk about what our people talk about because we are very talkative to our viewers.
We love you guys.
Talkative to our viewers.
So follow us on here, and also subscribe to us on YouTube if you want more content from us. We do a lot of shit.
Bitch.
Ho.
Asians are pretty cool people. I love Asians. Just because I am, I myself.
And
I lie.
I am one myself, but I mean.
Apparently, I'm known as a weeb, so.
But yeah, everything, all that shit, follow, subscribe. And for YouTube purposes, roll that end card. Thank you for watching. Bye. Thank you for following.
Bye.
Thanks for sticking around for that video.
Hi.
If you liked it,
click
this tree.
Yeah.
To
this one.
To subscribe. And check out our other videos.